Eggwa? Eggwa? What the fuck? Why is my button not working? Eggwa? 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 Okay. I think it's working now. Yeah, I'm gonna be late. Like, 1 minute.
I'm here. I'm here, I swear. I swear I'm here. Where am I? Eggwa?
Jimmy, what the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, no! I had this on?
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Turn off.
Eggwa? Jimmy Chicken Ewa? Ewa? There we go. Welcome in. Yo, Digbird, welcome in. Also, Crow, congrats on first. How you guys going? B, thanks for the lurk. I hope, what the food? What the fuck, dude? I'm like, goddamn. Goddamn. I'm like so, delayed. Look at this. What if I, yeah, let me close out a fucking stream, or a snap cam. Maybe that'll, fix it. And then, Whip Nene goated for real.
Whip Nene goated for real.
For real.
Whip Nene goated for real.
For real. I'm whipping, and you guys can't even see me. I kind of forgot. Not gonna lie. Maybe this will fix it? We'll find out. But, how you guys going? You guys, oh, welcome in. I had no homework today, which is nice. So I kind of just gamed. I woke up like 1. Kind of fucked my day. But, yeah, then I went downstairs until 2, and then I was like, fuck, I don't have much time. And then, just kind of being chilled. I'm just waiting for a fucking snap cam to open up. Please, snap cam open. What the fuck? Oh, get fucked. What do you mean? What? Okay, whatever. It's already opening. It's already running. It's running. Okay, whatever. We out here. Welcome in. Sorry. That was fucking cringe. Yeah. Playing fucking Iron Man 2 today. I'm pretty excited to play it. Hopefully it's not fucking cringe as fuck. I hope this guy gets banned. Robert Eggwa Jr. And then we'll do a photo. Do 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 do. Oh, you know what? I'm actually gonna add some people to the stream deck. I have to do that soon. Let me add B, and then I'll do a manual one. Some shoutouts. Lucky check. Do I have this one? I probably do. I don't have it.
Oh my god. Wait, no! Get the cuppy! No! Shit. No! What if okay. No, all my wood is not here. We need a door.
Fuck!
We need a door! Quick!
Help! Help! I'm going to die!
Dun, dun, dun.
Help me! Fucking help me!
This is an air bubble.
It come with Eggwa collision.
It come with Eggwa collision. It come with Eggwa.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Eggwa. Jimmy Chicken Eggwa.
Collision.
Collision.
This is truly a collision moment. Oh my god.
Okay. let's fucking get some more. Only clip is the one you clicked right a clip? L. Is there any way you could, activate the VOD and reclip it? Or is it, like, permanently, not there? What the fuck? This is loud as fuck.
What is happening here? What?
What a pussy.
Okay. That was wild.
Every time I hear Fortnite, I think it's,
Come did on. Not think I was going to see that today.
I miss it.
That's what I'm saying! What the fuck was that?
Oh, there we go.
My face is bugging the fuck out right now.
Who become B?
Oh my god.
B, become...
Okay, let me close out of this. Oh shit, someone else lurking raided? Okay, I was like, what the fuck? It doesn't say the raid message thing. Or the raid, you refer a raid? Alright, post it and then clip it real quick. I was gonna clip my Fortnite W on the Hadrian Speedday stream, the audio's fucked up. I had no game or Discord audio? What the fuck? L. Yo, Dom! Sir Dom! How you going, man? Man, I've been seeing your streams, I wake up and I check my phone, I'm like, ah, I missed another Dom stream. Missed another Dom stream. It's an L. L go around. I think my audio's fucking loud as fuck. What the fuck's going on?
I'm not sure.
Oh, this fucking stupid stream is not working still.
Ah, I think we're good.
Fuck. I mean, you've been up late. You've been on the late night date night. But how you going, man? Welcome in. I'm playing a little bit of a cringe Iron Man 2. The first Iron Man fucking sucked, dude. 1 out of 10 game. Not gonna lie. Give me one sec. Yeah, that game sucked, dude. Oh god, man, those Iron Man games are dude. They're the worst. The fucking final boss had 5 phases. Who makes a game that has 5 phases for a boss? It's insane. Ridiculous. Sorry, I'm messing with my cords right now. My cords are a big mess. You guys would be ashamed if you saw them. 5 phases! It was insane! It took me literally 2 hours. I checked my audio, and they seemed fine. When's anything you can do in the properties or something? I don't know. Let me see. Advanced audio properties. Can you increase volume? You can. You can up volume. I can make my volume really loud. I do that. Okay. How about that? And then I change from that to that. I can change my audio. That's kind of cool. I didn't know I could do that. You can boost your audio. It's on 1, and everything else that saves the VOD is on 2, so I don't know. Oh, that's weird. Yeah. Yeah, that shit was ass. I don't really know too much about different track audios. All I know is, it was ass. So I have curry. Someone got me some curry. I'm gonna snack on that while I get the game ready. It might have been just me. But when I was watching your stream, the first stream, or the one week stream, it was really quiet. But I also had my volume down. I think, like, I had the my system volume up, but the fucking volume for Oppo was like way down. So it might have been me, but I don't know. I would just start recording and then listen it back and then check it. You know, have some like tests, like a test recording. Okay. I feel like it's me then. I'm a fucking idiot. So I was like, why the fuck is so quiet? Everyone's so quiet today. I'm sipping this song. This song's way too loud. And then I realized that my fucking opera was down because I use, I changed my opera in here. Like, I pressed the stream deck. You guys can't see what I'm doing. Like, I pressed the stream deck button. Changed my audio. Oh, fuck. You guys can see that. I was going down. You can kind of see it, maybe. I don't know if you have low quality, but... John's like... It's really useful when I'm... Well, I think it's useful, but I feel like it's not working as much as I want it to. And then... I think it was the day after stream or something like that, and I forgot I had it on. Was it either Opera or Chrome? I can't remember, but... Either way. But... Sir Dom, how you doing, man? What have you been playing lately? I haven't really been catching up on stream. I saw you playing Ghostwire for a bit. Did you ever beat that one? It was kind of cool, but I feel like it kind of flopped a little bit. Like, it's one of those Bethesda flops. Bethesda, like, pushed the game out and kind of, like, damn, you know, but... You guys got any plans for the week? Are you guys having any plans over the weekend? No, it's Friday. Or it's Monday. Sorry, it's not Friday. It's not 5 o'clock Friday yet. I can minimize this. I can make it smaller. That's right there. That's perfect. Dan's appointment? What time? 2:30? I usually have my appointments at 2:30. That was a hot bite. That was a really hot bite. She ran Thursday for Forza, goaded. What's is there any plan, any big events going on in Forza? I know they just released a new thing recently. You streamed it, right? I'm pretty sure. Either we goaded, but it's 1 p.m. That's not too bad. I hate early morning appointments. I can't do that, John. 8 o'clock? No, I'm not waking up. Sorry, I'm going to sleep at 8 a.m. You know? I can't do 8 a.m. appointments. I need my glasses. I need to get my glasses done. Like, I need to get my eyes checked and stuff and get my new glasses. Because, for one, the little, nose pads, these things, one of them ripped off, and I was like, fuck, I'm gonna have to get new glasses. But I was stupid, and I realized, I can just order them on Amazon. I got some ones that have, like, there's a little metal piece that's inside of it. I don't know if you can see it at all. But, there's a little metal piece inside of this, John. And the metal part, like, broke, or it was, like, a hard plastic. And, I ordered one with a little metal piece in it, so. There's a new series update, which means new cars unlock every week. Okay, every Thursday. Nice, that's pretty cool. Did you buy the game, or did you just play it on Game Pass? I always play things on Game Pass. I think I wasn't too big into racing games, but I did play Forza Motorsport 2 on 360. Was that John came with who ordered it? Nice, dude. That's a big DLC recently that came up for us. Okay. It came with Marvel Ultimate Alliance on the 360, and I played that. And I really liked it. I like the music and stuff. I remember having my car was a Toyota Twin Turbo, something like that. I can't remember. Supra, maybe? I don't know. But I was at my dream car for a while because I was like, that's the only car I know. And then I played the new Forza Horizon, and I thought it was really cool. It's not just racing, it's kind of like adventure-y. It's kind of cool. K4 Supra? That might have been it. It was twin turbo. It was like a regular ass car. It was like fucking D-tier. It was like a regular ass car. Toyota Supra 2.0 GT twin turbo. Was it GT? I think it was a 1992. It was a really shitty car. Yeah, it was a 92 twin turbo. Toyota Supra 2.0. I'm pretty sure that's what it was. It was like a shitty car, and I was like, oh, this is cool. It was like one of the first cars you get in the game. You can pre-order a new one, new motorsport and motorsport without pre-orders. Ooh, shit. MK3? I think so. 2.0 twin turbo, something like that. There's a fucking moth in here. God damn it. What to do? A cheese wave? It fucking does, dude. What's your go-to car in that game? I would like the Warthog. The Warthog is my jam. I was like, oh shit, the fucking Warthog's in this game? I don't think I ever bought it. I think my friend did an exploit where you can get any car you wanted and then sell it for, like, whatever. I can't remember how the fuck it worked. But, he kept doing that for a while. I don't know if he got banned or anything, but... I think he gave me one car out of that. Is John here? Let me see. What the fuck? Okay, hold on. What the fuck? Hold on. Oh, what the fuck? There we go. Yeah, it looks like that. I think that's what it was. 92 twins. Yeah, it seems about right. Yeah, I had mine black. And then, I can't remember. Every time I get a car in a game, I always try to paint it black with, like, a little bit of purple in it. You know? Like, in Grand Theft Auto, I had the Obey Tailgater, which is the, it's an Audi A6. 2011 series, I think it is. I think that's what it was. I think that's the version. I was in my dream car for a while. And I was like, yo, this is cool. It's a fucking cool-ass car. And then I was like, they don't fucking... Every time I see a car on the street, I'm like, oh, is that an Audi A6? I'm like, no, it's an A4. I'm like, ah, oh, damn it. And, I made that John, it had it black with like a purple pearlescence. Or purple to black pearlescence. But when some lights would be purple, some lights would be black. It was really cool. And then I had, yellow stunt jumps where I got like green, like lime green wheels. Very simple. It wasn't like overly top fucking, I don't know, like cringe out car. Alright, I'm almost done. All I have is just the bread left. The non-bread. And, I think in the campaign, what's his face? Michael has one too. And I made his, like, blue, because his color's blue, you know? Black with a blue pearlescence, you know? God damn it, my camera's definitely fucking tilted. It's supposed to be like this. Yo, I'm mad at Happy Twitch baby. Hey yo, for more quests. Welcome in.
Sir Pugs just resubscribed for 9 months.
Is it Sir Free or Harm Pugs? What do you guys think? What do you think? Wow, what are you mad about? What are you mad? Oh, because of family John. Sorry, I didn't hate that. sorry, my mom made some curry, or she went to the store and got some curry. No? Are you mad about John? Mad about me? thank you so much for the resub. 9 months. It's insane. Have I known you for, God, it's been a little over a year now. That's insane. So crazy. So wild. So wild crazy. How's the trip? Is it treating you fair? Oh my god. I want to finish this food. The bread is, like, burnt. Mm-mm. The flight I required to carry on, apparently not. So I had a fucking $75 for 2 fucking check bag, bruh. That's ass. That's horrible. I always fly Southwest because I don't want to check any bags in. I refuse to fly any other airline. What are you eating? I made my mom went to that curry place and I got some curry. I'm really so mad, dude. I've been pissed too. That's insane. That's way too much. God damn it.
Forgive me!
I messaged Expedia and they're like, sorry, you fucked yourself. Bro, what the fuck? I'd be mad as fuck. I hate Expedia. I think it was either Expedia or Travel Lost that fucked me over in Chicago. Oh shit. I think I have a shuckle. I'm pretty sure.
Pizza time.
Yeah, Terry Security Pizza Place. Yeah. I went to that place and shit was pretty good. So, we got this curry though. Didn't get pizza. I'm drinking coffee for it, but I can't. You should actually, like, kind of get some credit or something. You know, there should be like, give me $30 for my next fucking adventure. You know, you frame it that way. No, I'd actually be mad if someone framed it that way. Oh, it hurts, I'm mad. Too late, oh, damn. Yeah, they still owe me $75 for the hotel back in Chicago. But they already refunded our Ubers and stuff, so I'm like, I don't know, you know? I feel like I kinda got lucky, you know, that they kinda fucked me over. I would definitely pay $75 to have all my my rides covered, you know? Get your money? I should, but it's been like a year almost. 6 months, whatever. Way too long. I think it's outside the statute. And it is on them. I kept thinking about them, like, but you know what? It was such a pain. It took me like 2 hours just to get on the phone with them to like get me the refund on the Uber and stuff like that. And then it was another two hours the next day. And I was like, this is not worth my time, you know? It's not, I mean, I'd rather just not spend the money. I'll just lose the money. I'll be like, fuck it, you know? Cut my losses. And then, essentially, I paid $75 for transportation, which isn't too bad. To and from the concert, to and from Art Institute, you know? That's not too bad. You know, if you go on vacation for a week, $75, $10 a day, you know, it's not too bad. But that's how I'm rationalizing it in my mind, you know. I'm done with this. I spilled a lot of rice on my plate, but the rice was so overflowing. Okay. Because I had to buy a $30 ticket to Seattle, so I was out an extra $45. Only affected because of the plane. Yeah, dude, that's ass. I feel like mugs. You got mugs. Damn chicken. Jimmy chicken rice, a what? Jimmy chicken? Let me get a... Let me get a Jimmy chicken rice. And let me get an egg roll with it. It come with egg roll. How many mugs did you get? Are they from, like, back home? I don't think I have that many mugs. I have a Mario one. I have a Mirage from Apex. I also have this one right here. I'll show you guys right now. As I was thinking, like, oh, I don't have any mugs. I'm like, there's a mug literally right in front of me. Filming me in the John. Here, I'll get it real quick. I had something on top of it for a while, so it has a little ring. But, here's the box. I like the box. The box is cool. Loot crate 343. It wasn't obvious enough. The Halo. You have any fancy mugs where they're kind of like, my brother has one where it's Assassin's Creed and another one where it's like Gears of War Carmine, like it's their helmet and stuff. I haven't opened this in like months. It's literally just for show, I think. But it's a, you can't even see that shit. It looks ugly. It's purple. There's bits of green on it. It's a plasma grenade from Halo. You died for me? Bro, what? I died? What do you mean? Wait. Is my stream dead? No, I'm not. Am I? No, I'm looking at green. Just for me, L. Did you see the mug, though? I got the, it's a Halo Energy plasma grenade mug. It's actually pretty nice. Like, smooth and stuff. I feel like it's definitely like a... It's not a drinking mug. Hand wash only, don't microwave. Yeah, I'm not watching that. Sorry. This one happening. A lot of mugs I got from traveling. Oh, like, like they're like from like Paris or whatever. I don't know. I don't know if you went to Paris, but like Europe and stuff like that. But I like the box. The box is cool. It's been sitting on my room for months. I have one where it's, it's fucking so. It's so stupid. It's a Apex Legends mug, and it says you got schooled, and it has Mirage on it. You know, I'm like, why didn't it say bamboozled? Oh, I'm a fucking pog John for yo Avery underscore Johnny thing. How you going? Welcome in. I gotta put my fan on.
Nope. Oh my god, we just got. Oh god,
goes to sleep.
And then it just goes to sleep while we're on the fucking ground. And oh man,
I swear it's always this clip.
We fell
already.
Oh, I'm so stupid. It's literally right in front of me. It's right in front of me. What the fuck? Come on, let me look up what Shreemont's doing. Shreemont's just bugging out. Let me do it. Pugs, do you want a shout out? Do you want a clip? If not, no worries. I was gonna press it and I was like, wait a minute. Let me hold off. Dashboard. Yeah, of course. You put the prints I gave you? Not yet, no. They're sitting on my shelf, though. They're over here. Where am I? They're sitting on my shelf. Right? I don't know if you can see them. They're right there. That's the print right there. That's, you can see the circle. There's Sabine. I gotta put them up, though. This translator. Ooh, did you put up the points I gave you, Pisek? Woo cat woo. Oh, it did it automatically. Let's go. Woo-woo. Yeah, you can add it. It's a free one. I think you just go up to it and click join me on the on their channel. I think I don't know. I'll message you later if you want to forget. But yeah, I have a couple other prints that are like Dark Souls. I think they came in my loot crate. I gotta find a place for them. I was thinking I've always thought about like putting them in my corners, maybe. You know, it'd be kind of cool. You can do clips if you want. Okay, I got you. There you go. I'm just messing around with something right now.
Akane, stop!
What the fuck?
Not give it away for free. Make sure they pay you first. A death saying.
Classic old clip. I just gotta get a Benjamin from him before I advanced me, settings.
Stop. I'm talking about nonsense.
What the fuck? Am I stupid? Hold on. Default commands, custom commands. New command from template. Try it out, there it is. What is it? What's going on? Oh, hold on, let me see. Is there something I'm doing wrong on my end? Did it. Maybe it's a slash me. Is that what's going on? Is that what the issue is? Okay, hold on. Sorry, I think it's not working. No, I regret it. Well, it works for you. Why didn't it work for Avery? I don't understand. I'm just gonna do this so it doesn't do a clip. Alright, cool. Put it. And it doesn't do the thing for some reason. For Avery, it just says Twitch TV. It doesn't say like his name. What if I did? I don't want to fucking chat anybody out. Have any clips. I'm trying to think of someone who doesn't have any clips. I know Eggwa doesn't, so. So fucking stupid, I forgot about that. They have a Twitch, so it should shout out their Twitch channel name. Eggwa. It's still delayed. I don't know, it's bugging out. If I ask it to leave and then come back, let's delete this command and then I'm gonna go, Bossy broken for real, dude. Let's go part channel and then join channel. Fuck, join channel. Got the join bot? Let's go, I'll see a command, I guess.
Poo goated, good size, excellent formation, poopy goated.
And then. Mm. 10%, there we go. Nice.
Hey, now my bebop.
Escapes come, and that's the hour I'm gonna drink tonight.
It's still delayed.
I'm sorry, what?
At least you got the thing. That's kind of all I care about. That's the most important part, is a shout-out, I think, is having the title.
I'm sorry, what?
42%? Nice. Let's check my cringe levels. I bet they're really high. 60%? 60%, baby. We out here.
Got me speechless.
How you going, Avery? How goes the new place? Are you enjoying it? Are you liking the new spot? Is there any good places around there? Thanks for shout out. Of course. Sorry. Yeah, go to B, and I was also just trying to check stream once. So it's just a pixel. It brings up their bio and game last played. Oh, that's cool. I like that one. I think Shoes uses pixel, I think. Is that right? Or no? I can't remember. The big lurks, I gotta make brekkie. There we go. Make some go to brekkie. What are you making? Cheese toasty. The new place is Pogger's getting settled in and stuff and unpacking stuff. I'm doing alright. I have no homework today, which is cool. I'm failing biology a little bit. I think I can bring it up though. I got some assignments I could do. I really don't want to do this fucking big final, so can they repish anything? Okay, be
pizza
pog.
Time.
I want pizza have it. I think yeah, Pixel. I think I've seen I'm pretty sure Choose has it too. I like the clips. And I didn't like how you've set a certain time for how long the shout-out's there, I think. And then if the clip is like 5 seconds and you do like 60 seconds, it's just going to have their name show up for a whole 60 seconds. And I feel like that's a long time for a... Or Pog, do this final, I believe in you. I don't know, man. I'm nervous about it. Because for one, I had to make this stupid fucking... I chose an organizer where it's like a picture and there's like paragraphs and there's like a picture and it tells some kind of biology thing, and I don't want to do it. I fucking suck at making things for biology. I don't know, man. I'm not good at biology. I passed last time I took a biology. I passed a 60.02%, and that's because I aced every quiz and that was it. But psychology 91%. I'm pretty hyped. And my grade's gonna go up because I know I aced that last test, or at least got like 90%. So, and then I had my extra credit, so I'm gonna be like 93, 94. I'm pretty hyped about that. I was homework, bruh. Exactly. I'm not vibing with the homework. Art history. I think I have an assignment tomorrow, which is not too bad. I have to go outside and take pictures of plants or something like that and draw them. And I feel like I can do that. I can do that soon, but I don't really want to do it. I got home at like 10:30, and I was like, all right, go outside and do this. And I was like, I'm not doing this at fucking 11 p.m., you know? 10 o'clock at night? No shot. But yeah. And, I'm going to eat the rest of my curry, and I assume you got curry too? Let's go. Not together, though, right? Like, separate. I don't think he'd mix them. This is cringe. We're going to ice cream, Paul. What kind of ice cream do you get? Do you get something good, or a goated little, vanilla, just standard vanilla or chocolate or strawberry. All right, here we go. Is it made with Cryware? That's insane. No, it's not CryEngine though, is it? Oh, they made it change. It's so stupid. I got my Massaman curry. It's like coconut curry, peanuts, sweet potatoes, veggies, and chicken. Ooh, it sounds good. Cookies and cream, goated. Classic. An absolute classic. One. I think cookies and cream. I think everyone likes cookies and cream. I don't think there's not a. It's like chocolate and vanilla, and then it's like cream. You know, I think it's pretty safe to say everyone likes it. My parents got it, so lol. I don't know. I don't remember. Sorry, I don't have my glasses on, so I couldn't see. Okay. I think I'm set. Let me actually get in this game and start getting tilted. How's the audio? Okay, cool. Let's go cloud. I'm going to that. I love that they kind of put the whole ass Oreo there. Oh, yeah. Yeah. I wish I would have played Hulk first. Options. We got subtitles. Let's fucking go. Yo, let's. What the fuck? Okay, cool. Yeah, fucking subtitles. Oh, music's gotta go down. I really don't want... I'm not sure. I don't know what to play this week. Ooh, man. Let's see. My coworker was telling me Redfall isn't that good. And I was like, man, really? If I want to play it still. What games could you play? Would you play something cozy? You're trying to think of like a little more, you know, more action-y. Have chocolate chip ice cream. Ooh, nice, nice. Subtitles, woo, we out here. I cannot focus on a game without subtitles. I can't do it. It just doesn't work. I think if you get the vibe first, and then you can kind of branch out from there. If you're looking for cozy, I don't know. Calico is cool. I want to play Calico. The games I kind of want to play are like way too much money. Yeah, dude. Dead Survivor was a fat 70, a big ol' 70, and then Tears of the Kingdom. I saw you can get it for 50 on the Home Shopping Network, and I was like, maybe, and I was like, I'm maybe not. And then, I don't know. That game's cute. Have you seen it? I haven't really played, I haven't played it at all. My friend told me about it, and you guys hear that? You can hear that, huh? That fucking car went by is so loud. I got it from my friend. Yeah, sorry about that. That's fucking annoying. So for one, I have my window open because there's an air conditioner now in there. You can see the AC is there. And let me pause the music. There's like too much going on. I got it from a friend. It seems cute. I want to play it. My friend told me you can wear cats as hats. And I was like, oh, that's cool. My friend's getting a fursuit. I'm pretty hyped for them. They were like, yo, I ordered one. I was like, no way. Not that I'm a furry or anything like that. But I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. It's the same friend that told me about the game. So that's why it's on my mind. Yeah. Yo, Dig, thanks for the lurk. They're going to get like all the bells and whistles and shit on that. I was like, yo. Hey, yo. Alright, how the fuck do we get out of here? There's so many fucking options. I was like, three menus. It's the only game I can think of for, like... I am not. I'm gonna do... Damn it. I wanna do normal. Is there achievements? Okay, no achievements? Oh, there is. Damn it. Fucking 100 difficulty. Yeah, I was doing normal. I can do it for another year at least. You know, I'm gonna do a voucher low. I love Legend of Zelda. I can't justify spending 70 on a base game for any platform. Yeah, exactly, dude. I'm sure you got a pretty big backlog of games for stream. You know, when do you come back for stream? Anyway, I'll do normal. Fuck it, we'll do it. We'll hit normal. Yeah, I saw that it's 50. It was either $59.99. It was $49.99 on Home Shopping Network. I saw like an advertisement on my Twitter, and I was like, perhaps. Okay, this game has Lamb of God in it. And I don't want to get copy strike.
Jarvis, they're after the data spy. Get Rhodey on the line and give him our position.
Yes, sir. Safeguarding the SenseNet now. You have a secure channel.
I can see this, but... There's a... Exclusive Lamb of God
mutant. I'm at the data spy. That's their sole target. The rest of this attack is a ruse.
I'll hope tomorrow.
Why there? EMP ordnance detected.
Food good. Goated. Let's go.
No.
I'm hyped.
Multiple signatures.
Fire Emblem. Nice. Is there a new one?
Jarvis. You there, buddy? I think I might be having a heart attack. I can't move. My chest.
What's going on?
Jarvis, if you can hear me, kick in the emergency power. Someone's coming.
Did this happen in the movie? I haven't seen the movie in so long. I did not like the movie. Sorry. Iron Man 2?
We on? Good.
Kind of an L.
I am Iron Man. I said it, and I mean it. I'm a superhero, and I'm telling you, it's amazing. But what does it mean? Save the world? Change the world? What does it mean?
Hey,
I mean, sure, it's great to
this
say.
Face looks so weird in this one.
And give speeches and raise a glass and tell ourselves we're making the world better.
Back mirror with her, and I was like, hell no, what the fuck?
One guy saved the world. It's not like I'm out of ideas. I'll tell you what it is. It's like every time I start to get my head around something really beneficial to mankind, like the Free Energy Initiative or global climate control, some genius shows up with an army of killer robots or some other ridiculous scheme for world dominance, and I have to drop everything.
Who did the camera for this game?
Take Roxxon. Great company, smart people. Not Stark smart, but smart enough. And they're trying to make an army of iron men. They can't even fit an operator in there. So they're literally brain dead.
Tony, it's me. We got a thing.
Talk to me, Rhodey.
Action at the Stark Archives, Chief. Suit up.
It's a big job, dear hearts. Trust me. And I'm the man for it. I am Iron Man. You wanted the best, you got the best. And I'm not gonna lie to you.
Okay.
I have no idea how to save the world. But I've been having a hell of a time making it up as I go along.
You can see his foot clip through the armor in the very beginning.
Password is 3.14159 Martini Lunch. Now wake up!
It's pie.
Reserves coming online.
Too slow. All I've got are visuals and rapidly dwindling life support here, man.
Ground movement restored, sir. But all defensive shields and weapon systems are still inoperative.
Hurry it up. Roxxon's knocked down the data spine shield with their EMPs.
I'm the most sophisticated AI Fluxnet ever conceived. Rebooting takes some time.
Yeah.
They did a better job with the voice here. For sure.
Server motor power restored. You can move again, sir.
Okay. All right. Sorry. Let me catch up. I love. Let me do this real quick. I love Three Houses. I'm gonna get the Fire Emblem. Yep. One came out recently. Okay. Nice. I grew up on Nintendo and Switch. My primary consoles can't spend much on a game. Dude. Yeah. Exactly. Well. I don't know. Tears of Kingdom does look really cool. It seems like it's really innovative. And the last time I spent $70 on a game is Jedi Survivor. I'm absolutely loving it. And I'm definitely got my money's worth. I'm playing like. I like 3 hours a night, you know, and I've played it for like a week. So that's like, you know, $21, right? Give or take. Yeah, 21 hours. That's pretty good for a game, I guess. You played Ayo. I played Awakening, Fates, and Three Houses. I love Fire Emblem. What is Fire Emblem like? Is it like a RPG? Is it like a turn-based? I never really played it. I didn't really grow up with Nintendo too much. I had like Nintendo, but I had like a bunch of like third party games, you know, where it's like not super big, you know. So, okay. Let's see. Can I jump? What is this? All right.
Limited repulsor power restored. Low speed flight is possible.
Oh. They changed the controls. What the fuck?
Let me know when we got enough juice to do more.
So stupid. Alright, cool. Lower left. This game looks like a fucking Bethesda. I mean, a Ubisoft game. I played Golden Deer and most of Blue Lions. I need to restart Blue Lions and play Black Eagles. Breath of the Wild, where there's so much content that gets stuck on the back burner for me. Yeah, that's how it was for Breath of the Wild. It's such a big game, and I get so overwhelmed. I'm like, I don't know what to do. Second back burner. Real-time Saturday, kind of turn-based. Okay. Definitely not turn cringe. I played Black Eagles only because I could be gay. Hey, goated. Let's go. And I'm partway through Golden Deers, but I upped the difficulty, I think Three Houses with the last game pre-ordered. I pre-ordered Jedi Survivor and Battlefield 2042. I pre-ordered like the big bundle for 2042. I fucking love Battlefield, and I just didn't really touch the game too much.
The Archive's security system.
I was waiting for them to fix it, and then they just didn't fix it, and I was like, I don't know. Oh well.
Great. I have to hack my own.
But I didn't pay any money. It was free. I didn't like lose any money. I just lost a gift card. So a wish gift card. I used the Microsoft Rewards to get a gift card, like $100 gift card, and I pre-ordered it, and I was like, all right, no money on my bank, so. On Battlefield, I think I have enough to get $200 on Xbox right now. I can get like $200 worth of games, which is pretty cool, just from doing Bing searches and stuff like that. Lock. This game is so different. This game is like way different than the first one.
Jarvis, where the hell are my repulsors?
Repulsors online.
Okay. Okay. Well, he changed it. You can charge it now. Okay.
Let's just hope they haven't blown the data spine's auxiliary shield generator.
Do you have an alternate plan if they have, sir?
Yeah, but you don't want to hear it.
I like how it auto locks on this. That's cool. Makes it a lot easier. Okay, cool. So this is my... Okay. I think I get the game. I think I get the controls. I think I can focus with it. You don't need it. I love turn-based strat games and FE is one of my favorites of that genre. If you lose a character battle, you stay dead for the rest of the game? Damn. What happens if you lose, like, if you're just, like, alone? That's crazy. Oh, that's so stupid. Yeah, let's go. That's weird. Oh! Okay, so I have two weapons there. That's pretty cool, I can change my weapons now. This game's definitely a little better, it feels like. Especially if it's on Dark Default, if you're going, god damn. Is it on Switch, or is it the, what's it called? The 3DS? Did your balls out? Did your balls out? My friend was playing, what is it called? Polish Crystal, I think? 3DS, okay. My friend, they jailbroke their 3DS after the eShop went down, so then they could play a bunch of they're playing like a bunch of ROM hacks, I think they're called, of Pokemon. So they're doing a Nuzlocke of the open world Crystal game, I think. Where like your starter's Rattata or something like that, or Team Rocket. I can't remember what game they're playing. They're playing like Pokemon Rocket. It's like a really cool, like, different version of the game. I hate this. Yo, Chorn, how you going? Welcome in. Okay, cool. Chorn, how you going? Welcome in. Bink? Bink Chillink.
Cooking? I don't know.
That's so quick.
I don't know. I don't like how much... How it feel my teeth. I don't like that either. I don't eat chocolate a lot. It's like I'm chewing forever, like to the claps.
Doesn't do the thing. I hate this. I don't know what to do about, I don't know what to do about the fucking chewing on once thing. I don't know. It works for some people and doesn't work for others. Okay. Let's push weed grapple. Okay. Did I fuck up? Turn-based strategy, is it like you queue up attacks and stuff, or do you or is it kind of like Pokemon? Where you just attack and then they attack and then you attack and they attack. Game's so weird. Alright. So annoying. I'm on my bus ticket to Seattle and pull the Apple News. Then it'll be 45. Aww, that's so sweet. Are you taking a Greyhound? Greyhound's so nice. It's like $25. I was really excited. Or 28, whatever, but. Flix. Oh, yeah, Flix. Yeah, I think the same. Type of thing. That's what I'm taking down there. Is a Greyhound, Flix, whatever. I think Greyhound. Either way, it was like 25. I tell you the bomb. It's the same. I'm about to fucking turn off this the sound. We'll get stopped for a minute. Where does it go? Is it this thing? Oh, up there, okay. Oh, I hate the controls. They're so stupid. These controls are so stupid. Why is Y to jump? Finally. Oh.
Okay. Womp. Here's the plan. I blow it all up. We are within the lethal radius. Is that intentional? No choice. If I can, I'll put a delay on it. But they are not getting the archives.
No, this game has the fucking the 3 achievement thing. Oh man, that fucked my thing up. Oh, that's so stupid. What's the next one? Where's the? There's gotta be one that offsets it.
Tony, come in. What's your condition? I'm still in the main archive building. I need you to hold off these rocks on good long enough for me to cause an overload in the Stark data spine. Detonation sequence is going to take some time.
Wait. Did you just say you're gonna blow yourself up?
Don't be silly. I'll fly out in the nick of time.
Is that Don Cheadle? It is Don Cheadle.
Progress already.
Jay, put Tony's power overload progression on my dashboard.
Yes, sir. Sinking the sense net now.
Tone, listen. If this doesn't work,
they can't have Jarvis. I told you that. If this doesn't work, then I will blow myself up.
Turn-based, so it's like a turn-based strategy. You chess, you can move all your pieces, and then your opponent, oh, kind of, okay. I think it's kind of like, that one game. Kind of like, Civilization, Civ Rev. Base Apple goated. That was so sweet. Absolute goated person, for real. I'm following him. Let's have left bumper. Shape flight. Okay.
I see the beam of light. Is that how these Roxxon guys are uploading Jarvis? An archived version of my stem code, yes. It's not the same thing.
Okay. How do I go faster? Oh my god.
You can lock onto multiple targets with certain weapons.
Hold L. Okay, sorry. Let me look at the achievements. I want to see what this is. I don't know how to butcher the exclamation. Yeah, it seems like Civilization Revolution. It seems like. Where's the game with a 7? Where's the 7? There has to be a 7. Or a 12. There it is. Defeat a soldier with Iron Man. Okay, cool. I was nervous. I hate that. I hate having my gamer score being a non 1 or 6. I hate that John so much. I'm already hating this game. This game's like really the controls suck. Alright, where does this go? They're so speedy, they're like, yeah, boom, instantly. They're actually watching you, they actually have their phone. Apple actually tapped into your phone. What the fuck's going on? Am I gonna die?
Brody, they've got 78% of the archive.
Where's my health?
Copy that.
The small aerial drones carry data transmission optics. Got it. Take out the little guys with the lasers.
They're actually watching your phone, and they knew exactly when you'd buy it. They watched the second. They're tracking your bank. They hired Shellex. How are you not dead? What is going on? Okay.
Keep rocks on away from the data spine. If they get too much, I'll have to blow it. Without a time delay.
I don't know what's going on. I don't understand this game. Thank you. Iron Man's invincibility. I'm not Iron Man. Or War Machine's Omega System. Increase your firepower. Okay, you can use one for mission. Let's see if I'm not doing that. Hired Shellex. Shellex, my man. My boy. Okay. Mom's cat is like, you share curry? What? The cat's like, curry? Give me curry? Oh, okay, these guys are stealing this John. Is that what I'm looking at? Okay, I think I know what to do now. If I can just stop them from stealing, I got it. Okay, cool. I think I got it. Give me. Cat really said give me. He's begging. Is he doing the little thing where the cat goes, he goes like that? You know what I'm talking about? When cats do that, they go like put their paws together. That's funny when we do that. God, die. I don't think I'm gonna make this. I think I'm gonna lose before the this intro mission sucks. This is the worst intro mission of all time. This is the mission intro of all time. I don't know where to go. Okay. He's in the match. He did open the door. Yeah, let's go. I can't wait to see it. Crow's cat does that. Yeah, exactly. It's in the exact same second. 94%.
Please tell me you've got this covered.
You got this covered. Just like the old website. I got it. I think I got it. This is so stupid. Sorry, I'm dogging this game too hard. All right, it's probably fine. Thanks, Sean.
Tony, did we win? Hello?
Louie, go!
Okay.
So game sucks, though.
Wasn't.
Yeah. No, sir.
Pepper,
looking for sucky gameplay?
We have
sucky games?
Tony.
Come here.
Tony, how bad is this? I mean, really?
I like how it's Don Cheadle. I fucking love Don Cheadle, dude. I fucking love Don Cheadle. He's so funny. He's my boy. My boy! I'm a man. She begged. Aw. Cute. Mark 6. I couldn't read for a second. I just saw, my sister's. Not that bad, I guess. Yeah, you're not that bad. You're not that bad. Mission, suit integrity. Cool. Hey, what? Don't chill the word the other day. Hey, what? Shimmy, hey, what? Meme is a cutie. Aw, Meme is a cutie. I like that. I dig it. I think it the most. Wait. I can't play with something. I think.
Get ready to work. I've been doing
okay.
Some
I think I'm okay, actually. This was only 2 seconds.
What?
Come on, let's go. Chop, chop.
Kidnapping? There was nobody there to kidnap.
I shall try not to be offended, Miss Potts.
Thank you, Jarvis. CPEP, this whole thing was to cover the attempted kidnapping of my
brother. He changed your face so much.
Data transfer during the
fight. They stole the backup copy of Jarvis.
It looks so bad.
Doing the whole nonchalance bit right now, but trust me, he's worried as hell.
Hush you. They stole a portion of Jarvis. Well, okay, a big portion, like 98% big. But who's counting?
Back up, Tony. Who could possibly be qualified or capable of running
this? This is cool sometimes. Yeah, it's not...
Not to pat myself on the back.
Of course.
But what makes Jarvis Jarvis is that he learns. He has experiences and memories thanks to...
They made a whole ass new game.
A lot of hardware and power for that. That means government backing.
Russia has been persistent about licensing.
She looks so bad.
Maybe they got tired of being told Njet and made a deal with Roxxon.
Roxxon's the only source of viable combat drones out there after they bought out Hammer.
But Russia wouldn't risk this.
Not officially, but I know...
Bruh.
General Valentin Shadowlock.
Didn't he just declare himself emperor or something?
President. He controls the Tesla energy program for the Russian military.
With Roxxon hardware, his insurrection might succeed.
Gold stars for everyone. Jarvis, we're going east. Round of white Russians? Cheers, everybody. We're about to shut down a rogue Iron Man program before it has a chance to get anybody killed.
Alright. I think I know what's going on. I can read it, so I kind of understand. Alright, field data. I can invest in... What the fuck? That's weird. Ignition? Modular? Oh, I can't afford that. That's cool. I'll take it. Invent this. I invented this. What the fuck? 15 million? Okay. Weapons. Hold right. What the fuck? I have this. Am I? Is it upgrade? Weapons. Hold right. Trigger charge the blaster. That's literally what I have. Whatever. No. Oh, they made it more a fighting game. Okay. Into. 1.86. Okay. Bruh, for real. All right. I guess I'll just do this. I keep breaking this pencil while it's on the ground. Here we go. I can get a new suit. Fighting game Pog. It's kind of like a Spider-Man games, where you can choose a suit. Oh, okay. Oh, I can use the Mark II? That's cool. Oh, shit! Oh, man. I don't think I have it. I came with it. But there was a, So, I don't know if I can show you guys, but on it, it says, exclusive suitcase suit, only at Walmart? And I think it came with the game, and you can, install it, but probably the code doesn't work anymore. And you can't get the code. But it'd been cool. Get your balls out. Yo, B balls. Thank you for the balls. Classic Iron Man. Well, I don't own these. Okay. Iron Mark 2. Classic Iron Man. That's cool. That looks so stupid. I'm Extremis. Mark 3. I guess I'll just use the Mark 6. Your loadout may change? What the fuck? Whatever, I'm not doing that then. Alright, whatever. Let's just fucking get to the game. There we go. What the fuck? Okay, cool, the exact same. Launch, whatever. Okay, cool.
Well, you got a Rip plan, code. Tony? Other than, hey, Rhodey, fly us into Russian airspace during
an insurrection. You saw Mortal Kombat at all? No, I saw Mortal Kombat 1, dude. That shit looks so cool. Homelander, Peacemaker. I'm missing one.
Loving the new do. Say, can we trouble you?
A little respect.
Who's the next guy? I'm missing it.
Permission to land.
It looks like a fucking movie, though.
Oh, and we'd like to look
I'm so excited, dude, for real. I'm not a big into fighting games, so I get my ass kicked. I'm the Omni-Man, dude. That's fucking sick. That's sick, dude.
Separatists have seized control of the Tesla facility using a heavy battle platform we've not seen before.
It's actually Samuel Jackson, too.
We just had a minor incursion into the Stark archives.
You didn't harm in chat? Yo, B? I'm doing alright. You don't have any homework today, which is nice.
This is connected. Trust me.
I have no homework today. And then, just kind of vibing. Vibing for real. Yo, congrats, Chorn, on winning. How you going, B? Are you being chilling today? Any plans? Big go-to plans? This shit reminds me of, Mass Effect graphics, or, something like that. Between Mass Effect and, Halo Reach. Something like that, you know, where it's kind of like, what the fuck's going on? This is, weird looking. Uncanny Valley, you know? But, I'm gonna fix this real quick. My bed's fucking up. It's making a squeaky noise. I know how to fix it.
Iron Man to Shield Vanguard. I'm having Jarvis send you updated images of the canyon defenses ahead. Take a look.
Copy that, Iron Man. Thinking. Confirmed. They match our tactical satellite imagery of the area. At least we know what we're dealing with. Over.
Cool. Remember, this region has been completely overrun by Shadow Ops insurrection.
It gets loose.
So consider everyone in these canyons an enemy.
Stormbreaker 1 to CAS leader. Your weapon's free.
Ooh. Keep the Vanguard on the radar. The helicarrier has already
started. Sorry, I read a message and I kind of pre-read it online.
I know the drill, Fury.
Big Dirk animatic goaded. Driving learner's permit. Let's go. You kind of have to whip over there in Australia. Huh?
From here. See them now. Good catch.
It's like mandatory.
I'll take the helicarrier's analysis of the area. Some sky spotter you are, Rhodey. Jarvis, file that cloak design for analysis.
Okay. There's a one. Here you go. Being chilling, so I gotta drive later, get my hours up for my learner's permit. Other than that, I don't do anything. Oh, and working on Big Dirk animatic, of course. How close are you to finishing it? Like, if you had to give yourself a date to finish it, what do you think it'd be? I haven't learned from it since 2021. I just don't need a ton to drive. It makes sense, yeah. Sometimes I just, I'm supposed to be able to, I don't know. I can't even fuck to drive. I don't want to drive, you know? Versus speed in the direction you're moving, it's kind of good at dodging attacks. Okay. Can I stop moving? Okay. Yeah.
I'm hit!
This game's fucking... I don't know. It's alright. It's definitely one of those games where they kind of just shit out. I can feel it. Like, it definitely shows it. How we done? How many hours did I have to get for it? If the game is too loud, let me know. It seems loud as fuck. I'm gonna turn some shit down. Oh, I can actually fucking change shit. Let's go. Effects volume. Loud as fuck, dude. Loud as fuck. Music and movie volume is fine, I think. It's a little. I thought so. It seemed fucking massive. I think the main issue is just the fucking gun. The guns were loud.
This boat's beyond help. Everyone prepare for evacuation.
There we go. Get to my end of the week. Ooh, nice, nice. Still loud. Humans have loud. I thought so. How about now? Is it better? Did you get a license on Erica from a discussion I had with someone in Australia? Really?
I'm taking heavy fire here.
Well, it means I'm gonna have more precautions and stuff. I have done. Goated. B? Yo, is that B? And Big Burger? Big Burger? I said it wrong. Are you not dead yet? God damn. I don't know the controls in again.
Allied combat air support unit eliminated, sir.
I'm hit! Taking fire, please assist.
Am I just supposed to... Okay. Am I beating you up? Let's go. Let's go. Fucking everyone's just beating each other. How many hours do you need for, your learner's permit before you, you beat it? Before you beat it. Before you win. Fuck. Please, just die. What the fuck? Alright. They're usually on the bottom left. Like, 20% just got filled with mac and cheese? Bruh.
Proximity alert.
Yeah, you need a license.
Tony, spotters have detected Roxxon armature.
Is it that big? Was it that fucking big?
Travel. Everybody listen.
Usually it's like this, like the bottom, and it pops up and it's like...
Roger that, Iron Man.
Makes my screen smaller. That's funny as fuck.
No, seriously, pull back. You can't help.
These 2 hours, I'm gonna take a test. It's gonna take a long time. He's BC. Being in Sakaku today. It's like 2 days away. Damn.
Back and let the armor intercept. Over. Roger that. Cutting speed and letting Iron Man go hot. That armature is all yours, sir.
Alright. What the fuck? What is fucking, Shadow Complex shit is this? Get your own house, fuck? How you feeling? I'm actually horrible today, but thank you.
keypad keep up with a gaming keyboard and mouse? I don't think so.
I'm sorry, I forgot Chorn's fucking mod. Welcome to the mod team. At least a shout out for B as well. How you feeling, Chorn? Like, how? What are your symptoms? What do you got? For me, it started my throat. My throat feeling icky.
You lagged. Oh my god. You were so far behind me. What did that look like on your end? I got.
You barely stopped losing location. That's how I feel. I feel that. Murder? Bruh, who's murdering? Yeah, I hear murdering folks. I'm phoning him. Real quick little murder, just a little bit. A little bit of murder. It looks like me coke. He coke? Bruh. Just sipping on copium. Just sipping on. Taking a little bit of, a little sip of copium. A little bit. What the fuck's going on? This game is sucks, appellant. Get up! What are you doing? What? What even happened? Okay. Why was he gonna restart last checkpoint? You're so far away on my screen. Bruh. L. Okay. That's how I gotta do this cutscene again.
The shield combat air support units cannot withstand a direct attack from the box and the armature.
I'm not too keen on myself.
What even is an armature? Are those supposed to be where I can shoot the... Okay. That's what it is. So dumb. This is so dumb. I hate this. This is so stupid. Okay. I hate the controls. I'm just arguing about controls. I'm beefing about controls. Beefing and beating. Okay. It feels like I'm swallowing nails when I talk or eat. No fear anymore. I can only make noises. And I haven't been sleeping for way too long. Damn, you can't talk? Fuck, get up. Get up, dumbass. Get up, dumbass. Okay. God damn. So, for me, it started out where I went to Riot Fest. And the third day, I'm like, man, I can't clear my throat. I can't, I can't like, clear it, you know? Correctly the way I wanted to, or whatever. And I was like, okay, whatever. Maybe it's just the dust, you know, from the Jimmy World concert. You know, because I was in the pit, and it was so fucking dusty. So I was like, maybe it's just that. You know? And, it wasn't. And the next day I'm like, my nose started running, and I was fucking cold, I was hot, and then, just full-blown COVID. So, that was what happened to me. He acting smug, as if, didn't do a fair 1v1, he lost, like, every round, bruh. You should do another 1v1. That'd be pretty sick. Happily smirk. Who do you think would win? You think, B would win in a rematch. I'd win against B for sure. I'd fight B and win so easily. I didn't know there was health. I didn't even see the health bar at all. Who's up? Is that it? Okay. Shut the fuck up. Is that it? Alright.
Yo! What the dog doing?
Nico D'Angelo Ghost King. Yo, welcome in. How you going? Thanks to follow. Are you a big fan of the Iron Man games, or are you a friend of someone here? Either way, welcome in. I'm gonna shut my door real quick, because I'm doing the shout out. For Chorn while I wait for this thing to load. So.
I'm here.
It's gone to load.
Okay.
What the dog doing? What the dog doing?
He did the yawn.
I know what the dog's doing, but I'm not gonna tell you.
Listen up. I'm about
Oops.
To issue a retreat.
What the fuck? Hold on. Wait, did I turn the audio off? I did. I turned it all the way down.
Let you girls decide to get your heads back in the game.
Casualties.
Doc, get back into position. You're straying too far.
Take fire. Please assist.
Can I lose if I try to PvP bear again? You think you would? You don't have your confidence? You think you just got lucky last time then? You had pure luck? Luck on your side? Let me know if that game gets too loud, because I feel like it's loud as fuck. But I could be wrong. Everything's loud in my ears. Oh, cool. Alright. Well. I do like this game better. You don't have to start all the way over, which is nice. You don't have to, like... The first one... Oh, man, the first one was so bad. The first one was so poorly made. I can't believe... They really took a game, and they built it from the very ground up in this one. They didn't, like, use the same engine.
Tony,
spotters have detected a Roxxon Armager closing in from that quadrant.
Scramble! Everybody, listen. Cut your speed by half, and let me hit it first.
Roger that, Iron Man. I'll lay down some covering fire for you.
No! No, seriously, pull back. You can't help. No.
Damn it! Fury to outflank combat air support.
What the fuck?
Let the armor intercept. Over. Roger that. Cutting speed and letting Iron Man go hot.
Again?
That armature is all yours, sir.
I don't know how to fight this thing again. Alright, whatever.
The shield combat air support units.
He has no skill. Is that what you're saying, B?
Not too keen on myself. At least I'll live.
Can I... Is there any way to change my controls? That's better. I like this one better. I win. And in real life, you lose both times. L. I don't know about that, V. That sounds a little bit crazy. That sounds a tiny bit crazy. Sure thing. Sure thing. Yeah, it'd be a sure thing that, big brewer win. Win IRL? Crazy? I tried to pull already. Oh, I'm gonna fucking die. Get up, dude. What are you doing? Literally, what are you doing? Go coughing? Fuck.
Fuck you, B.
Fuck you,
shut
B.
Shut up with
fuck
your
you,
stupid rats and your stupid rubber room. I will fight you and I will win so easily.
Damn.
Forgive me!
I'm sorry to point you this way. Oh. I wish I had more fucking... I gotta add more sounds. Eggwa? Crazy? I was crazy once. Lock me in a John. An Eggwa John. An Eggwa John with... Oh! An Og made crazy. Eggwa? I was Eggwa once. They locked me in a general chicken. A general chicken. Fuck. A chicken. A general chicken. A general chicken with rice. I just die. Okay. Die again. Eggwa? I was Eggwa once. They locked me in a chicken. A general chicken. A general chicken with rice. And general chicken with rice come with Eggwa. And it come with Eggwa. It come with Eggwa. It come with Eggwa. Jimmy Chicken Air One.
The shield combat air support units cannot withstand a direct attack from the Roxxon Armager.
Air One, Jimmy Chicken Air One. No one caught coughing? L. Sorry, Crow. I don't care, I'm not gonna do that. I was Eggwa once. They locked me in a chicken. A dinner chicken. Dinner chicken. A dinner chicken with rice. And it come with Eggwa. It come with Eggwa. It come with Eggwa. Eggwa. Uh-huh. 10 minutes. I'm out.
Oh, fuck.
Get up. Jimmy Chicken Air I have an Egua redeem, but it's a tier one, and I was thinking about moving it, but I don't know. Fuck. Before Egua took off. Before Egua, like, fucking, was big. Everybody. Oh my god, get up. Egua?
Oh, fuck.
Egua? Egua? Yo, let's go, welcome in. Egua? I was Egua once. They locked in a chicken. A denim chicken. A denim chicken with rice. A denim chicken. A denim chicken with rice. And it come with Egua? It come with Egua? I hate you, bruh. Thanks, Avery. Thanks to the old Egua. The Egua crazy room. An Egua room. They locked me in an Egua room. An Egua room with Egua. And German chicken Egua. Egua. I forgot how to lock on. Do I have to press B on this, John? There you go. Rocks on Armager. Egua? I was Egua once. It locked me in a chicken. A general chicken. A general chicken with rice. And it come with Egua? It come with Egua? Megamind real? Yo, Megamind real? Yo, Egua? Yo, Egua? Egua? Alright. No bitches? I don't know how I like the controls. I mean, I don't know. Oh my lord. Oh my lord. Oh my god, what the hell? Oh my god, what the hell? What are these guys? They're fucking Transformers. What is going on?
I'm taking heavy fire here, people.
I can't hit this guy. Taking heavy fire here, people. This game blows. The audio is fucking me up. I'm hating it. Okay. Oh my god, it's one of these stupid games. Okay. What the fuck? I don't know how to control the thing. Alright. Hey, what? What is this? God damn it. Who this is? Fuck. Nope, fuck. I pressed the wrong button. Hey, what? Jammer chicken, hey, what? I had a drop or something. What is this? Okay. Oh my god, get up. Hey, what? Hey, what? It lands so perfectly.
Oh, fuck.
Hey, what? Hey, what? Yo, let's go, welcome in. Hold on, let's see. Oh my god, get up. Hey, what?
Hey, what?
Oh, fuck. Hey, what? Hey, what? Yo, let's go, welcome in. I have Egua set up to be a fucking thing. Oh, fuck. Egua? I was Egua once. Locked me in a chicken. A general chicken. A general chicken with rice. And general chicken with rice come with Egua. It come with Egua. It come with Egua. Egua? I was Egua once. They locked me in a room. They locked me in a chicken. A genuine white chicken. A genuine chicken with rice. And genuine chicken with rice come with Egua. It come with Egua. I went with a punch. Oh, the punch! That's funny. Vine. The vine punch. Every pishy thing. Pishka. Pish burger. Harm pish free. And whimsical pee. Whimsical pish. Fish. Alright. I'm thinking about just changing the audio to be fucking... The movie volume is going down. I like this one better. Okay. I don't know if you saw it on my anime Twitch stop. My, like, 40 fucky bees from sending it. It's kind of sad. What, did it? Where am I? Where's my mod view? Let me open up mod view. Oh, what the fuck? Where am I? Did it auto mod you? Is that what happened? Drip check and drip check. It was earlier when B first C-worded. B C-worded? When? I literally don't remember this. Okay, Twitch support Piss Kinks. Where's Piss Kink? I have no auto mod usually. I have like the least amount.
Drip check. A drip check. What's a seaward bear? What is that?
Humb? My auto mod is like the lowest possible settings. Cause I don't care. What is this? Check this out. I'll look at this now. Where am I? There it is.
Hey, what?
Who's fucking drip checking nonstop?
Hey, what?
I didn't go through? That's weird. What the fuck? That should have gone through. I don't have any filters. Crazy? Who said crazy? I didn't say shit. Oh, C-R-A-Z? L. L-B. L. 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 Weird. I'm gonna close out of this job. The C word. The drip check. Drip check. Oh, let me get a drip check real quick. Quick little drip check. That is getting triggered so fucking much. It never gets triggered.
Okay. Fuck you, B. Fuck you, shut B. up with your fuck stupid you, rats and your stupid rubber room. I will fight up, you B. and I will win so easily.
I pressed the wrong fucking button. I will win and then we'll celebrate.
Unless you girls decide to get your heads back in the game.
What the fuck are you talking about?
Doc, stay close to the convoy.
I'm trying.
Doc,
I'm literally
get
trying.
Get back into position. You're straying too far.
Fuck. Press the wrong button. Damn. Am I on our way? Okay.
Forgive me!
Doc, get back into position.
What are you talking about? I'm literally right here. There we go. Let's see the bathroom. Jake check goaded. Let's go. W. I'm sorry. Sorry, L. Ewa. Ewa? I was Ewa once locked me a chicken. A general chicken. Chicken with rice. A general chicken with rice. It come with Ewa. It come with Ewa. And it come with Ewa. It come with Ewa. A German chicken, a German chicken, Ewa. I don't think I saw this, but I was promoting NASA today. I don't know if you guys checked your self promo channels. But I was like, yo, come hang out. We're doing the second ever private astronaut mission. I saw you, motherfucker. Let's go, W, be out here. No one said anything, babe, promoting NASA. Number one unpaid Twitch promoter right here, baby. Number one. Oh my god, fuck. I told you guys, I made this the other day. Check us out. What the fuck? It's a Friday, fucking losers! I didn't watch it, it seemed hilarious. I missed it. F. Is it this one? I made this, Sean. Check us out. Oh, that's way too fucking big. So fucking big! It's 4,000 pixels, so. Give me one sec. Come on, it's coming. I'm getting there. We're getting there. We're getting there. I'm trying. Look at this, look at this, look at this, John. You guys saw it. But I made this the other day, and I thought it was pretty funny. So. What even is this? Where is this on? Base? It's actually a sticker. You guys can buy it if you wanted to. It's only like $2, $2.25 or something like that. It's cheap as I can make it. With making like 25 cent profit. I also have a shirt. I made a shirt for it. So what I did, what the fuck did I use? I think I'll restart my computer since then. I used Mako Fun. Mako Fun? You can buy the sticker. Yeah, I made it for a sticker, and I hope it'll work. All right, but I changed the font. Changed the color of the blue and the red, and then I resized it. So there's that. But yeah, what's Toy House watermark? What's your Toy House watermark? I don't think I've seen that one. I have to check it. I'm pretty hyped. From that journal, important folder of important documents I can. Let's go. Put that journal. Oh, Burger King logo, but Digbert. That's fucking sick. I love modified logos. It's my thing. I love when people do that shit for anything. It's like a little serotonin boost. Oh my god, copying. Let's go. I also made a shirt, and I hope it works. I'm trying to order a shirt and see how it looks. I might have to make it bigger or something like that, but putting that John on bookshelf. I'm trying to remake it because I lost the non-transparent file. Aw, damn. You could probably take it into a remove background thing and work. Or a pacified. Oh, fuck. Sound. I'm dying, Renee. Get up, dude. What are you doing? What the fuck? Okay. Oh my god, just die, please. I'm gonna die. Fighting this one dude. Okay, let's get up. Come on. Fight him. Please, just die. Just die already. Oh my god. It's so quiet. Is it quiet for you guys? The fucking music? I have to turn up every fucking... Okay, maybe that's pretty loud. Okay, there we go. Okay, that should be good, I think. Yo, Music Gucci. Yo, Noir, how you going? Welcome in. Let me do this real quick for you. Oh my gosh, how are you? I'm playing the worst game ever. Second worst game ever. The first one was worse. Okay, now it's loud as fuck in my ear.
Oh.
How you going? I haven't seen you online in a minute, but... yo. Oh my god. I'm blanking the name right now. Oh my god, I'm blanking the name. I'm so bad with names. I am so bad with names. Doki! Doki! It's Doki! I remember now. Right? Am I right? I'm pretty sure it's Doki. I think. Takes me a minute. Yes, I had my coworker, I had an old classmate come to work the other day, and she had a crush on me. I knew that back in high school, and I was like, oh fuck, I feel so bad because I forgot her name, and it's awkward. It's always awkward if you get someone's name. But how you going? Oh, come on. I was way in Europe. Yo, how was Europe? Wow, where'd you go in Europe? You visited all the cool places like France and Italy and stuff.
That tunnel leads to the docks where we've already got the insurgents engaged. Go get them, people.
This game is so bad. Okay. Thanks for the Kid Right joke. You're a delivery person, not a throwing person. Nice, good joke. I like it. I dig it. Ham gay? Also, Toy House is like a site for posting art and OCs and whatnot. That's pretty cool. I like that. I dig it. Okay. My partner for a month. Ooh, nice, nice. How was that? Where do they live? If you don't mind me asking. If you want to keep it secret. That's cool. Keep it cool. Okay, this way. Oh, the controls for this game, dude. Compliment impression? I got you.
I was thinking about it when I was showering. I was like, what can I do for a cool Wheezy impression? The motherfucking Wheeze, how you going? Let me go like this. Let me do the old. There it is. This game is.
Oh, come on. Get sucked right back in. Oh, so close. Let me out.
Pog.
All right, there we go.
I clipped that, didn't I? I'm pretty sure.
All right, we had one warm-up game.
No,
now we're having too much
bug,
fun.
Bug. Okay, nope. All right.
God damn it.
I thought, man, I thought so.
We're shooting everywhere.
Okay.
We control the AO.
That might have been the game that got me into Fortnite, like more into it, I think. Might be. That stream. Maybe clip W. Thanks, guys. Oh my god. All right.
Somebody here has keys to that.
All right, yeah, so that's a bit I was gonna do this. The 20 amps are cool, dude. Yeah, I love the chrome stuff. All right, I got you. Let me do Finland. Okay, sorry, I missed it. Finland. I completely missed where you said Finland. That's so cool. I used to have a friend from Finland on Xbox. We played Payday all the time. He had a really cool accent. Finland accents are cool. Alright, let me got you. Fuck it. This is a bit. I'm gonna commit. Yeah, there's a bit in the north. It's on this like 11 p.m. Wow, that's crazy. It's a long time. So it's like nice and bright the entire night. When does the sun come up then? Robert Eggwood, Jawnior. Thanks for the I thought it was clever.
Fuck you, B. Shut up with your stupid rats and your stupid rubber room. I will fight you and I will win so easily.
Who said crazy? I don't even remember who said crazy. I missed the chrome stuff. That was cool. TikTok lady, let's go. Yeah, thanks, B. Every time B says it, it triggers it. So, you said harm? I said harm crazy? Get out of here, B. Leave. All right, Wheezy, I'm gonna give you an option. Here we go. You want blue, green, red, white, or pink? What do you want? Crazy? Chrome stuff was so fun. All right, Wheezy, I got you. Blue, green, red, white, or pink? And then I'll do your impression off of that. I'll do your impression off of that. So. Also, Wheezy, absolute goated lad. I always have fun in your streams and being chilling. You got timed out? Doesn't show me. L, get fucked. I didn't even see that. Ewa? German chicken, Ewa? L. Wheezy, absolute goated. I was gonna be for 30 minutes? What the fuck? That's funny. Jimmy Chicken Ewa. Jimmy Chicken Ewa. Absolute goated lad. I always have a fun time hanging out on your streams. In VC, it's like that. It's always fun. It's always very bing chill. But Wheezy. Ewa. I was Ewa once. They locked me in a chicken. A general chicken. Chicken with rice. And it come with Ewa. General chicken. Wheezy, do you want blue, green, red, white, or pink? Get it, tell me. Tell me those colors. And then I'll base off the impression off of that. Absolute bronem. Bronem. Yeah, American football. Oh, there you go. Right there. I also have, check this out. I don't know if you're a big fan of American football, but I saw him live in 2017, 2019, something like that. I can't remember when. It was when they released LP3. They released LP3, and I saw them live, and I picked up this. I picked up the old this book right here, and it has all of their sheet music of LP1 and their EP, and it's the sheet music. It's like all that. I don't play music, but I thought it was a cool thing to get. It like tells you the tuning and stuff like that. Like Never Meant is in
F C C A C F for the first and third guitar, and the third one's F A C G C E. Pretty cool. And then I also have that's sick. Yeah, maybe we'll show ceiling. Yeah, I'll show ceiling. Check this out. I also have a I can tilt it. There it is. I have a American football flag on my roof. There it is. I got that. I was like, oh cool, 50-foot flag. That'd be cool. Where can I put it? And I was like, on the roof. That'd be cool. Damn, you got pretty close. 701 East High Street, Chicago. Damn, that was pretty close. That was pretty damn close. That was pretty close. Let's check mine. Commands. Emerit. North High. You got high and six. Get Algernon flag. That'd be fucking sick. I have Algernon right there, so I got that going for me. My fucking sticker came undone the other day, and I was really upset. So, you know, where's that? It'd be fucking. What would the Algernon flag be? What do you think it'd be, like parrot fly or something like that? I don't know where I'd put it. I don't have room for it. Maybe in the other corner of my room. So dope. Yeah, I was pretty hyped. What the fuck? I mean, 100. Oh, sorry, I missed a couple messages. Dog, I love you, Harm, for real, in a slash pish way. Serve cunt. You're one of the absolute funniest and most charismatic goofballs I've met on Twitch. You're mad, go to scream at a friend. Oh my god, what? Blue? Okay, I got you. What, you asked me to go with you in 2017, 2018? No! Malding. I'm actually mauled and bald. It was in Seattle. I was so hyped to see him. I also saw Owen, who's the, Mike Kinsella, the lead singer. He has his own separate thing, and I saw him live, like, twice. It was a lot of fun. We talked about The Mandalorian and how he didn't like the episodes. But it was a lot of fun. Blue? All right, I got you. All right, well, you got quite a bit of options here I can pick from. Okay, I think I got it. I think I know what to do. Okay, here we go. Real and true? Oh my god, bruh. You're so Ronum. It's so Ronum. I'm so honest when I say this. I flinch IRL when I say crazy because I'm so fuck. Dude, same! I flinch in real life. I'm like crazy? Or every time I hear it? That's fucking he's beat having a piss. Train moment! Every fucking time I utter to the common word. I mean, just general conversations with people who have nothing to fear. Dude, with the bit! I say crazy IRL and I feel people who have no idea what a crucible. I want to go be this and I'll start spilling that Eldritch passage. My guts sink in each every time. Holy shit. Oops, fuck. I gotta move this fucking thing out of the way. Okay. Like, alright. Here we go. Americ. That's for true. W. Revive is pretty iconic. I love that one. And they bought the actual houses. Yeah, that's right. American football, polyvinyl. And then two other people. I think they bought it, so they wouldn't get demolished. So I have some more time to go see it. I was in Chicago last year and the year before that, and I didn't get to see it because I was like nowhere near it. And there's no like train or bus. It would have taken like all day. Someday I'll go. Maybe I'll go to Riot Fest again. Oh man, Riot Fest got announced. And I was like, fuck, that'd be so cool. But I'm thinking at like all the fees and stuff. And I was like, man, it's gonna cost like $2,000. So I'm just gonna skip it this year. Worth it. I'm going down to San Francisco this year, though. I'm going to see Braid. I'm so hyped for Braid. They're going to be performing in San Francisco, and I'm going to hang down. I'm going to go down to Portland, hang out with some homies there, and then go down to San Fran, hang out with some homies there, and then go see Braid, and it'll be sick. All right, and then all right, Weezy, I got you. All right, hold on. I think I might know this one. Maybe better is the other one. Okay. Yo, pugs. Oh, there we go. Hope it works. Sends me down to San Francisco. That'd be so sick. Where do you? Yeah, I'm so stupid. You live in Australia. Right? I think so. You get to travel for work? That's so cool. Okay, I got you. All right. So you hop in Weezy stream, right? And Weezy's playing some old some shitty Roblox game or some indie game that's just absolute trash. You know, they're playing a game where you're a grill master, right? And you're cooking up stuff, right? And you have a customer and he's like, yeah, let me get a burger, you know? And unfortunately, in the game, all you can cook is veal, right? Because it's called Vildeo VTuber. I don't know, whatever. And some stupid name you can't even understand. And all you cook is veal. And you're like, yo, Weezy, how you going? You know, go veal chef. Yeah, exactly. That's exactly what it is. And you play as veal. Every other customer is veal, and you're cooking. It's like cannibalism kind of thing. It's a weird game. Anyway, and you pop in, and you're like, yo, Weezy, how you going? And he goes, hey, how you doing? What's with these homies? This in my view. Why do they got a front? What do we ever do to these guys that made them so violent? Woohoo! But you know I'm yours. Woohoo! And I know you're mine. Woohoo! And that's for all time. Ooh, wee oo, I look just like Veal. Oh, and you're Mary Tyler Veal. Alright, that's all I got. Alright. You're like, hey, what are you doing? You gotta try the Veal. You gotta try the Veal. What are you doing? That's all I got. That was the entire bit, and I had nothing planned other than that. I don't want to play. I'm gonna do the whole song, but. go Veal Chef. The Veal, what are you doing? Alright. Ooh, wee you, I look just like Veely Holly. Whoa, and you're Veely Tyler Vore. Nice. I like it. I dig it. Alright, let me get back to the game, because I fucked around too much. How do you like your impression? I was thinking about it in the shower. I was like, oh, what if I sang a John song? It'd be funny.
Show me all security centers.
Alright, now back to this ass game. Good impression, for real. For real, we out here. Oh, I'm gonna get your balls out. Sorry, I missed a message. I think there's a little jet lag. Where did you go? Oh, from, you just get back from, Europe? Like, just today? Were you upstairs or something? Oh. A stuffle. Harm, when we were streaming White Noise Online? We gotta stream it. I'll play tonight if you want. I have nothing going on today. Or tomorrow, if you want to come play it. For real. Tonight, yeah, I'm down. I'm down to play it. For real. I'd hop in, for real, on phone. I have no homework tonight, so we out here. Oh, man, you know, I'm thinking I'm failing biology, dude. It sucks. It's so stupid. I got a D in gender, and I'm failing biology. I feel like I'm failing, like, life, you know? It sucked. Because I really liked my gender studies class, but I kept getting confused on, like, the A, like, what is it? Like, some questions were, like, A and B, or A and C, or all of the above, and I'd click all of the above, and it's like, nope, it wasn't B. And I was like, no, what? I'm stupid. This one is the one based on the movie? Yeah, it's really bad. So I have, I have all of them. I have, here they are. I actually have all the ones made off the game. They're all Sega. There's I just beat, last week I beat Iron Man. This game sucked. It sucked so bad. It was so bad. It actually has Robert Downey Jr. who voices Tony Stark, but somebody else voices Iron Man. It had Terrence Howard too. Well, the last boss, dude, was five phases. It was five phases. Like, who made this game? Second one, of course, the one I'm playing right now. It took me literally 2 hours to beat it. 2 hours to beat the last boss. And then I have Captain America. I'm kind of excited for Captain America. And the Hulk game is here. Oops, sorry, the Hulk game is here is really cool. So, there's an online pog. I'm pretty hyped for White Noise Online. Weez, don't forget you promised to watch Barry and Fort some more people. Oh, yo, Godin. Yeah, if I had in their contract, they had a voice in the game. Yeah! they got Robert Downey Jr. for the first game. It's somebody different with this game. But they did get, who is it? They got Don Cheadle and Samuel Jackson. I don't think you can read that. There it is. Don Cheadle, Samuel Jackson. When that Lamb of God track comes up, I'm gonna have to mute because I don't want to get muted. For some reason, they didn't just port the game over. They made a whole new game from the ground up. So they're probably under like massive crunch time to get it out like in time for the movie. Because the game movie, I think the game only came like a year apart. Oops, that's what I wanted to do. My controls are so bad. I don't know what to do. Oh, there goes that guy. So yeah, it's one of those. I wonder how many, I played the Spider-Man games, and it seemed like Tobey Maguire just throwing his lines in. Like, they're like, hey, can you do this? And he's like, yeah. And he just read it. He, like, didn't, he didn't put any effort at all into there. Everyone else did pretty good, though. I really like fucking Willem Dafoe. He like put it all into everything, I think. Cause he was in the first Spider-Man game. And he like actually did a good job on acting, like his voice acting. He seems like one of those guys that like kind of like, you know, they're asking me to do this role, I'm gonna do my best. Kind of thing. Oh my god, stop. Get up. Look at the entrance. Continue, so yeah, he seems like a generally cool dude. Also, the game's too loud, let me know, because it's it changes like every time, I swear. Okay, is there another guy behind me? Is this the entrance? Oh, I don't know the controls. Alright. Let's do a little quick little jog. Is there a way in here? Oh, I broke it. Cool. Alright. I play his games so you guys don't have to, because they're so bad, and I feel like nobody else would play them. And I just want to play all the Marvel games. Alright, cool. I keep buying Marvel games. I'm like, oh, there's so many! I just want to play them all. Is there another generator here? Yeah.
Power to the door shield is disabled.
Is that a critic or gaming, but funny? Is that the guy? I'm thinking of an angry video game nerd. I wonder if he's ever played these games. To be honest, I don't really watch too much YouTube. Like, YouTube, the only time I watch YouTube is for, stream, music. Come on. It's so bad. I have to lock onto every enemy. It doesn't do it automatically. Oh, please break me. Oh, that's a name I hadn't heard in a long time. I saw, excuse me. I saw a video, or a meme, where it's like, this game sucks, I'd rather, and it has a picture of, like, a raccoon or something, or a skunk, and he's like, you'd rather what? And it's like a bear, too. I don't know. Access the building command terminal. The controller's so stupid! This is to go up, this is to go down, and then to lock on is Y. A is to dash? I don't know. Last time they had the controls be left and right trigger to go up. It was way better. But I guess, I don't know, it makes sense. I don't know what to do. There's something over here. Those guys. Those are enemies. They're friendlies. Okay. We got any plans for the night, Noir? Any big streams coming up soon? Always be lurking in them. Okay. I don't know why I need it.
Excellent, sir. Bridge access codes obtained.
I'm already sick of this game. The first game was actually more fun, I think. At least in the beginning. The controls were better, so. Walk in there real quick. What the fuck? Up. The door's closed. How do I get out in there? Alright. Weird.
Oh dear.
I used to watch Critical a lot as a kid. Before he he went with the base game and stuff. My plan is catch him on sleep and I'm packing a suitcase. There you go, nice. How long were you there for? It was like a month, yeah? Or so? I think it's been about a month since I've seen a noir stream. Give or take? I don't know if he still kept up with Doth and all them, but I saw Doth might be coming back. I saw he reactivated his channel. I'm kind of hyped about that. That kind of happened the past week or two. Okay. Yeah, Mom's gonna try and move there next year. Oh wow, that'd be such a. That's a nice. Are you gonna? Is your you work from home or do you work in an office? It'd be cool if your work allows you to just. And the job search is always a tough thing. I always dread it. I don't know how the jobs are like in Finland. Is the weather nice over there? Or is it like pretty cold? Finland's pretty north. So, I thought anyone ages most of them offline. Oh, there you go, nice. Kind of clear your headspace and stuff. Finland is definitely taxing to just be online all the time. I take breaks here and there. I feel like I'm always online now. I feel like I'm one of those terminally online people. Not in like a bad way where I'm just, I don't know, you know, but like one of those ways where I'm just like always online. Oh, the chorizo feels cleaner. Nice, nice. Oh, fuck. Please get up. Oh. Okay. Oh, please. Oh my god, I'm gonna hate this game. This is like the very beginning of the game. I already hate it. Yeah, it'll be so sick. Oh man, moving across continents is insane. I can't imagine. How long have you known your partner? I'm so out of the loop. I don't even know you were in a relationship. I like how, oh, here we go. I like how the game kind of auto-locks onto people, like, back and forth. Man, I bet whoever made this game was super, like, upset about it. I'd be mad. I'd be like, man, this shit fucking sucks.
Roxxon sealed you in there, Stark. Don't worry, we won't fire until you're clear.
He definitely had to cut some corners and shit.
I'll shut down that shield, Nikki. I haven't forgotten you.
He said, I thought he said in the movies, he says only his mom. Everyone called him Fury. No one called him Nick. A few years now, huh? I try to keep my arrow stuff with it. Ooh, there you go. Nice. Got to keep it, kind of nice. And nice to keep it private. Am I supposed to punch these guys? Okay. It's good to have a very good disconnect from online and personal. I definitely, oh my god. Because then if you break up, you know, God forbid or whatever, that everyone knows and it's kind of like a big thing and you're like, it makes it kind of more than it needs to be, you know? It'll make things harder and stuff. There's an odd charm to these old games. Yeah, it's alright. I feel like it's just button spamming at this point. Oh, please, let me punch this guy. The older games were better. This is probably the worst one I've played so far. I played through all the Spider-Man games a couple weeks ago, maybe months ago. It was like, I think, March. I finished all of it. I played all of them from 2000 all the way up to today. But I'm going to play the new Marvel game, the new Spider-Man game that comes out, and the Wolverine. Oh my god. I'm really excited for it. I heard it's not going to be co-op. I don't know who thought it was going to be co-op, but it got confirmed today, I think. It would have been kind of cool, though, to be honest, if he had a Miles Morales and Spider-Man just kind of swinging through the city together. I would love a game where it's in a different city, though, like Chicago or London, Seattle, DC. That'd be cool, too. I feel like all these games have a... All these games have the same... Like, they're always in New York, you know? And I'm like, I'm kind of tired of seeing New York all the time. Like, how many times can I go see the Empire State Building and get the, you know, whatever collectibles there? Oh, my God. Okay.
Beautiful work. Barriers down. Got a hell of a present ready for these jokers.
That's rude of you. Give me anything? Maybe a way out?
Deployment doors open. Evacuation protocols are in effect.
Everybody off the boat.
Okay, cool.
Blow this thing, Nikki.
You're still inside the danger.
Do it.
See, the game's gonna be like New York, like New York. Yeah, like Gotham, Tony, this kind of New York. New York-esque.
Shh, I'm good.
Like Batman and stuff like that.
Translate. No, wait, let me guess. We surrender?
Not to rain on your post-battle rush, but...
But?
But General Shadalov, the moron that started this insurrection? Yeah, well, he wasn't here. Spotters never found him.
Post-battle rush? Totally gone. Good work.
Hey, you're Tony Stark, right? You'll think of something.
I love Don Cheadle so much, dude. He's so cool. All right, here we go. Shivo. Oh, that's what I gotta do. I gotta kill someone with my Unibeam. I played many of the Assassin's Creed games. I love variety. Yes, yes, exactly. That's what I like about the. They're always so different. I did play Iron Man 2. Okay, cool. All right. I did, like, I just recently beat, I guess 4 months ago, I was playing what through Ezio Collection.
Hey, you.
Trilogy.
Just needed to borrow a couple, few hundred of your satellites.
You don't have that kind of security clearance.
With respect, sir, I do. Roxxon's armagers were remotely powered and we need to find the source. I'll keep an eye on him.
All right, but don't overstay your welcome.
How many laws am I breaking right now?
Just find the power source and get out.
The trilogy's great. Yeah, I really, the last one though, Revelations, it was all right. They just kept having issues with the achievements.
Advanced idea mechanics.
According to this, they're building Comrade Shadalov and
armor. It's always aim. The Crimson. Can we get your balls out?
Shadalov's got a remote energy source capable of powering.
I had to play the game twice, like back to back, to get all the achievements. So it wouldn't unlock the first time.
Power the processor farm the stolen Jarvis code needs to run.
I really like the ending though. It was kind of slow to start, and then when it starts picking up, you're like, ooh, and then it ends. You're like, oh man, but it was pretty good. I liked it.
Spy embedded at that facility, and she slipped us that photo a week ago.
You sent Natasha? I was wondering why she wouldn't return my calls.
A week's a long time. She could already be captured, or worse.
She's off grid. Shields in a Shaw scenario until we hear more.
Shaw? Sit here and wait.
Not my strong suit. The facility is the target. If she's still there, we'll get her out.
I was playing through Assassin's Creed 3, and
let's be awesome.
I started playing something else. I finally beat a game series. I'm like, all right, let me play the next one. And I'm like, oh, this game isn't as great as the last one. And I kind of just keep comparing, and then I'm like, I don't want to play this anymore. All right, let's see, ammunition. Iron Mate, I can't afford anything. I'm just gonna skip, I guess. Oh shit, okay, never mind. Oh, you can play as War Machine, that's pretty cool. Okay. Oh, good luck. Sorry, Crow, I got rid of the extension.
Good morning to you, Dr. DeWitt. To what do I owe this pleasure?
For a man that's made it his life's work to bark orders at morons too stupid to find employment elsewhere.
He's mad. Bro, he mad. He mad.
You are absolute crap at actually following orders as given.
No man speaks to me in this way.
You have a leak, you idiot. A spy. You've been compromised. You and your whole team.
I did not like the Iron Man 2 movie that much.
Security.
Not only do you have a spy in your midst, but your eagerness to engage in battle has brought S.H.I.E.L.D. to your doorstep.
Let them come. We will be waiting.
Follow our agreed upon timeline, or we are through. Am I clear? We are done.
Do not presume to give me orders, little typist.
Bro, he already
prepare
hung up.
Prepare the dynamo.
All right, here we go. Easy clap ever right here. Two's really mid. It was, dude. It's so underutilized. And Mickey Rourke was in it too, and he's such a good actor, and they just like threw his character away. He's in the garden. Yes, I saw the new. Oh my god. Have you seen it? I don't want to say any spoilers, but I cried. I cried like three times. Not gonna lie. It was so good. Oh man, such definitely a peak movie. I was crying.
He's coming,
yeah, exactly. He's always gonna be crying in the movies.
I must be evacuated immediately, or...
I help you with that.
You're in a way.
No! No! No!
Ah! Kill him!
All unit commanders.
They shot him so many times.
We aim our seven. We fight alone.
Tesla reactor presence...
I heard it, so I was going to cry. So I was kind of going into it, thinking. And then some parts that weren't even that sad, I was like, God damn, you know? This is like hitting home.
Got it. Jarvis, dump all the juice we have for shields up front.
Everyone just did such a good job. Such a good job everybody did.
Welcome, Mr. Stark.
That dude from Peacemaker? I can't remember
his name. Was inevitable. If it's any consolation, it was only business.
Okay. This is so great. It feels like they all have friends. Yeah, it seems like they're all like friends off screen. Did you see that interview where James Gunn and Chris Pratt are like in a room, whatever, and they're talking about they have like a they made a like a mannequin or a doll of Chris Pratt, and it's pretty funny. I don't think too much. It's pretty good. So they come in and scream. He goes, "They what?" And like they see it, and they come in and scream. They like they do what and scream? Pretty funny. Oh my god! Get away from me, please. Oh, okay. Oh. I don't know how to break free from that. So it's kind of like hit or miss. Did you watch Quantumania, the Ant-Man movie? I saw it's on Disney Plus now, and my dad watched it yesterday, and I was like, you know, maybe I should do a little rewatch of it. I feel like when you see things in a theater, you can't really absorb everything, because you're kind of like, theater experience, you know, you're eating popcorn, whatever, doing this. And if you miss something, you can't, like, rewind. Oh, shit. Luckily, at my theater, they have these, Oh, please do it. I always go up to the customer service desk, and I'm like, hey, can I get some subtitle, like, machines? They give me these glasses. They're these glasses that have, like, the... kind of like Google Glasses or something. Where it'll have the subtitles on it. Like, it'll display it on the glasses. You can, like, look around, and you won't miss anything. It's pretty nice. I always get that, like, every time I go... It's like a must. And I've used the other thing where it's like a little, like a handheld thing. I've used that a couple times, but I think I like the glasses way more. After a while, though, it pinches the nose. But see, yeah, it wasn't too bad. I liked it. Kind of Marvel formula, though. That's all I'll really say. I don't want to do any spoilers. I always try to see him, like, as soon as I can. Because I'm in a lot of, shitposting groups. And they'll start posting memes about it, and I don't want to get spoiled. And, I feel like I'll definitely get spoiled if I, if I don't see it as soon as I can.
It'll cook itself.
I had an endgame spoil a little bit for me. But ever since then, I'm like, alright, I'm not gonna spoil it anymore. I remember watching Infinity War in theaters, and I was like, what the fuck? Who are these people? And then after that, I started renting the movies before Disney Plus came out. I rent all the movies on my phone, I'd watch them as I rent the movies on my phone, I watch them when I walk home from work and stuff. Oh, please get up. Get up, please. Oh my god, is it okay? Okay. It's so hard to keep up with the Marvel now, because I feel like I'm missing out if I don't watch every show. Yeah, exactly. Even Guardians, you had to like watch the Christmas special to kind of understand a little bit. Like, there's some parts where they're, you're like, what the fuck, when did they mention this? And then if you watch the Christmas special, you're like, oh, okay, this happened. It was pretty good though. I liked it. It was a fun little quirky little thing. Good job. I did. Definitely better than the Star Wars one.
Reactor starts to go. The fastest way out is going to be that exhaust vent.
I hope, I kind of hope Star Wars doesn't follow the same thing. So I'm liking the Star Wars series, but I don't want to have to like watch like a billion. What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh, please get up. Go. Oh, okay, I'm gonna die. There it goes. Oh, please. I feel like I'm moving like 2 miles an hour. You have to use the right stick. That is so dumb. To move, you have to use the camera? Alright. Oh my god, just go.
What are you doing?
I watched Andor, and I absolutely loved Andor. But I can definitely see how people would skip it. What the fuck? Oh, please go. It's my Disney Plus, so I'm excited to see Mandalorian. Yeah, Andor is so good. If you like slow burns, it's a really good one. Oh, come on. I'm not gonna make this? No way. I'm definitely gonna make this. Love slow burns, you'll definitely love it. It's so good. Oh my god, I think I don't want to be watching it, because it's such a good movie. I'm excited for season 2. I hope they have a season 2. I'll be so hyped. Oh, okay. And it adds lore and stuff to like the Star Wars world, and I'm like, oh man, oh, it's so good. I'm so hyped. And I love Diego Luna. Such a good actor. And all the other actors that are in it too. I won't say too much, but oh man.
The shield agent has activated her encrypted extraction transponder.
Something's wrong with this picture.
Agreed, sir. The ambient.
You need to watch something. There's too much stuff happening. Yeah, exactly. If it's slowly building up, and that fire starts going. Oh my god.
Interference is too heavy at this range.
I get so hyped. I got so hyped in like 3 parts. I was like, yo, they're doing it. They're really doing it.
I strongly recommend finding a way to interface with the base's subnet.
Wish I could go faster. I don't know how the fuck to go faster. Oh, wait a minute. That makes sense. Okay. Controls are ass, though. Please go ahead. Easy clap. I'm really excited for the Ahsoka one too. I was watching I still haven't finished Star Wars Visions. Star Wars Visions is super cool. It's a bunch of like anime studios or animation studios, and they do little, like, a one-shot story. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna die. There it goes. Yeah, so I'm so hyped. I love... Oh, man, I fucking love Rebels so much. Publix got me a Sabine print at Sakura Con, I think it was. And,
and we narrow band her broadcast.
The interference and, is too heavy at this range.
I fucking love Sabine. They're so cool.
In other words,
and then,
one improv shot
oh,
this.
Fuck. Y'all go like this. There we go. Like, it's an Andor print. And, Andor's kind of just chilling. And then they have another one. I absolutely love Sabine. Sabine is so cool. Yeah, Pug's got me these ones, so. And I kind of want to go back to play the old KOTOR games again. Dude, same. I've been playing that new Jedi Survivor game. And, oh my god, it's so cool. I keep, as soon as I get off this game, as soon as I raid out, I'm playing that. I'm hopping in instantly to that. It's like my post day routine. Is I just I get home from work, I do my homework, and then after I do my homework till midnight, whatever, I'm like, alright, Jedi Survivor. All night, and then I go to sleep like 4 or 5 in the morning.
Sir, I strongly recommend finding a way
I'm pretty
to
hyped.
Interface with the base of Saturn.
The Star Wars Vision is pretty cool too. Different like animation studios. I think they had the one from Last Avatar. I think they did that one too. And I Jedi Knight Academy games, they're so dated but still hold up. I just beat last month, I think. I was playing through Star Wars Obi-Wan. This game is actually pretty kind of cool. It's like it's kind of like Skyward Sword, you know, where the this stick, this one is to attack instead of like look around, and it was really tough. It's so tough. I played that. I think it was I want to say it was Xbox and GameCube exclusive. I think. I want to say. Might have been just Xbox. Let me just what the fuck? It was pretty fun. It was really funny. You can spam Y, and it would say I'm not sure. And I just do that the entire game. Right now I'm playing through Star Wars Bounty Hunter on PS4, PS5, and that game's pretty tough too. Everything about those old games are tough. Like everything PS2 games. I feel like the Xbox Jedi games are easier. You know? Xbox X360. Love retro? Well, you get to try them out then.
Oh, fuck.
I love 6th and 7th gen games. It's not super retro, but it's like, I don't know. It's retro to me because I was, you know, I was a kid during those times. I think, Star Wars Bounty Hunter, it follows Jango Fett, and I think it's on PS4, PS5, you have PlayStation. Or if you want to emulate it, of course you can do that too. Did I die? I died again? They made this health like a circle, and I don't know what it is. Alright, Gossiflower. The first game was so much better. I hate to say it, I thought this game would be way better. But
the interference is too heavy at this range. All transponder locations redis valid.
In other words, you got a 1 in 12 shot.
Sir, I strongly recommend finding a way to interface with the base's satellite. That will be the easiest way to narrow down the shield agent's location.
I never really played the Jedi Knight, Jedi Academy games. I did play Dark Forces. Sort of how far was all rage in that time? I don't like them. I hate it. It is not my vibe. Not the jam. But I played Dark Forces on my computer way back in the day, like 2016 back in the day. I guess that's like 8-7 years ago, I think. Oh, please get it from me. But that's pretty long ago. And I played the PSP version, I think, on my phone of it. I didn't get very far, but I also did of course KOTOR. I played the first KOTOR, so good. Yeah, it's like Doom. It's so I think Jedi Knight is like the fourth game in the series, and then there's like two or three Dark Forces, and then it changed to Jedi Academy, something like that. Something weird. I wanted to play Jedi Academy games. I was like, oh, you know what? I want to play the first games first, and then I was like, oh man, I gotta play these, and then I get stuck, and I'm like, I don't want to do this anymore. I'm done. Peace.
Jesus.
Oh my god. They all have, they all, I just realized they all have circle health bars. Like every single one of them. And then I played, let me see. I have this other one coming up, Clone Wars, the Clone Heroes, whatever. Pretty hard to play that one. That's the next game on the list.
Jarvis, this terminal is shielded against the ambient Tesla energy.
Let's break this thing.
Run a filter through the base's subnet and localize the
I think I am. Oh, here we go. Never mind. Old school Doom. Yeah, like old school Doom. I remember I played Doom on my phone. I had a little, I think it was a flip phone way back in the day. And I, that was way, way back in the day. And I think I bought the game for like $2. I didn't tell my parents, and they got like so mad when I told them or they found out, whatever.
I'll do my best.
I ended up beating the game to get the BFG though. It was a lot of fun. Fuck. I had to press OK to shoot and stuff. Remember how, I don't know how it was in Australia, but, back in, like, 2000, 2003, 2005, whatever, you could, call that for 9 o'clock for free, you know? So, like, you have to wait, but if you had Verizon, you could call anyone with Verizon phones. Kind of funny how much changed since then. Alright, so let's get out of here. Rescue Natasha. Okay, I guess it makes sense, the controls here. For, oh my god, get up. Okay, cool. Oh, please just go over there. Alright, cool.
Easy clap?
Sir, enemies have detected the shield agent's transponder and are converging on her position. Enemy lost.
I wonder who it is for the voice actor. Actress for her. Figure it out. The credits.
I see him. Of course she's in the building protected by the armature.
Oh yeah. I thought
the shield agent is in danger unless you neutralize that fighting machine.
They definitely did a better job for Jarvis in this one. Bar. Oh, oh, rip. Sorry, bro. You always miss it. Oh, shit. Okay. Oh my god. Oh shit, son. He's a clap. The midday sleep is hitting me. Oh man, I get this all the time. Like, I usually wake up around like noon or something like that. By like 4 or 5 o'clock. Usually, or sometimes 7. Before I stream, I'm like, oh my god, I'm so tired. Maybe I should cancel. But, I'm like, I'm just gonna push through. Fuck it, I'll do it. But, usually like a Tuesday or a Wednesday or something, I'll definitely sleep in. 7 o'clock comes around, I'm sleeping. I'm napping. You think about doing a stream anytime soon, Noir? Oh. Oh my god, I keep the old controls. I keep messing with it. I woke up at like 4:30 and couldn't fall back asleep. Like, a.m.? Oh my god, that's horrible. That's the worst. I was in T-Pain's stream the other day. Just kind of lurking and chilling. And, he was talking about how, someone said, you know, how do you make music? Like, how do you get, you know, how do you write? And he's saying that, come on. He was saying something like, It's kind of like when you sleep, you know, and you wake up and you're like, all right, you know, if I check your phone, right, and you're like, all right, I have 10 minutes, you know, if I sleep right now, I'll get 6 hours, right? Keep checking your phone, right? And you're like, all right, I have 5 hours, I have 4 hours, and you keep doing that over and over. You'll never get any sleep, you know? And he's saying, you know what you should do? Just sleep. You're late. Just sleep.
And you're stupid. Why hide where all the bad guys are? You hurt?
No, but this entire facility is on full alert. Getting a clear extraction point is going to be difficult.
I love a party.
Yeah, just don't check your phone, because then you're gonna scroll and you're gonna look through everything, you know? Yeah. Like in the middle of the night, I check my phone, I'm up for another 2 hours, you know?
I need a bigger gun.
He was saying basically just write. Just write and it'll come to you. It'll come to you naturally, you know?
Too bad your dad's coming to pick me up. State was just
hey, go on coming up. Just waiting for Twitch to send me some email for some stuff. Ooh, hey yo. A little Twitch email. I'm so stupid, I'm literally trying to shoot her. What is it? What can Twitch send you an email for? Did you deactivate or no you didn't. I'm stupid. You're literally right here. You're right here. I can't imagine what you have for you know, Twitch to send an email. Only emails I get from Twitch are it's like stream summary is ready, you know? Some event stuff. I don't know if I can talk about it yet. Oh, okay. I'm not sure. I hope it goes well. So exciting. That's super exciting. I hope it all plans out and get that email soon. It's really exciting. I'll check the Discord then. I'm sure they'll announce it. Oh, please just. There we go. He's hot. So exciting. Oh my gosh. It's always exciting seeing people get like partner and stuff and hitting affiliate. When the year started, you know, my friend was asking me, what are you guys' goals, you know? And I was like, you know, I thought my friends affiliated. I always want to have people just get affiliated and hit partners like that. My goals are other people hitting their goals, you know? Kind of funny. You got it recently, it's so cool. Yeah! It's so cool because you're like, yo, you made it, let's go. You can see all their new emotes and stuff like that, and all the little goofy things they can make and stuff, and sound alerts and whatnot. And I can get my first badge. I'll get that founder's badge.
Shield Combatter Sport 139er in field armor. Thanks for the assist. Hold your position. We'll have our girl out of there shortly. Over.
Yeah, I think overlay their voice lines there.
Roy!
Oh shit. It's that dude from Mass Effect. Javik? Oh, it's that Western guy, okay. Can I kill this guy with this? Is there anybody else I can fight? Oh, come on, get up. Oh, come on, get up. Alright. I don't know what to do here. I'm so lost. There we go. Crimson Dynamo? Did I die? Okay. I never pay attention to my health. It's such a weird spot. Oh, please get up. Oh fuck, please. My health's so low. Okay. Health bar's so weird. Yeah, I don't even know what my health is. I think it's that little tiny blue bar at the bottom left, slowly going up. Or the white one. There we go, I can hit him now.
Oh, please.
Oh. Is that it? Am I dead? No, okay, cool. Okay.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, I think my health is... I think it's just... I'm gonna die. For sure. I can't see... Yeah, I don't know what anything is. I think it's a little tiny bar at the bottom, but it could be my energy. Oh, please. I think. It's gotta be my health. It has to be. Oh, I'm gonna die. Please, just... Oh, come on. Heal up. Heal up, please. I feel like they tried so hard to keep everything blue. Yeah, dude, they like you can't tell anything apart. They're like, yeah, let's make it blue because he's Iron Man and he has a blue chest thingy. Fuck. Oh, come on, get up. There you go, use clap. I got that email from Twitch. Hey, yo, let's go. Nice. Were you allowed to stream before the email? Or was it kind of like, don't stream until you get the email, until this event happens? I'm sure you can. If that's not too NDA. What the fuck? I didn't press anything to go close to him. I didn't make that. I'm healing. Yes, let's go.
Oh fuck.
Oh, please leave me alone. Oh, I can't. It's been really busy. Yeah, it makes sense. Plus, he just came back from vacation and stuff. Is he healing? Is that what's going on? I don't know what he's doing there. I don't think that did anything at all. Oh, Mistreatus? Is it over here? Okay, I'm healing. I'm healing. Oh, please get away from me. What the fuck? Is he gonna grab me anyway? Okay. Okay. And the stream for Pride Month! Yo, that's so cool! That's so exciting. I looked at some Pride Converse the other day. Come on. Oh, he's not even dead yet. That's gotta kill him, right? Come on. There you go. That's it. I was in some Pride Converse, and I was like, oh, it'd be cool to have the Pride Progress. Americans,
this was never your war.
Hey, shut up.
We the just trans and the Philly Pride.
They stole your special AI.
His name's Jarvis.
They have renamed it Alden.
And in return for your power resources, AIM supplied you with enough drones
that you had a robot army ready for a little insurrection at Go-Go, and Boris here jumped the gun.
They definitely wrote this for, like, it seems like Robert Downey Jr. should write it.
Not
hell yeah, that's exciting.
He's afraid of you. I am not. I am...
Okay, that was the most awful thing ever.
AIM has Cass Jarvis and can power him up. What's the threat assessment?
Bad, Rhodey. Very, very bad. Aside from having access to Jarvis's entire bar menu, they'll have access to all
That's
of
so exciting. Are you able to talk about more details at all, or just kind of like keep it under wraps? I probably got like one more mission, I think. Nice. There we go. Powder outage. I unlocked the suit. The Iron Man 1. Cool. Two Chivos in a row. Let's go. Classic Mark 1. Classic Mark. Classic Mark.
The head of the Crimson Dynamo program was an American, Kearson DeWitt.
Jeez.
He gave her some massive eyelashes.
Like an evil mastermind, doesn't he? How could that not be a red flag?
Pepper looks so weird.
The guy ever had, right?
It wasn't a red flag for us.
Excuse me?
DeWitt, Kearson worked at the Stark Industries Theoretical Weapons Division. Then you had your change of heart and shut down that entire line of business. He was also one of the original engineers on the arc reactor prototype.
Oh, man.
Oh, wait, it gets better. He transferred over to R&D, but he kept working on a project codenamed Protean that we categorized as questionable and dangerous. He refused to stop allocating resources to it, so
he's so cool.
And then he got recruited by AIM, who tasked him to their very own.
It's a month-long
Iron Man
front page. Front page talks about planning some LGBTQI T-Spirit thing. That'd be so cool. T-Spirit Plus.
This guy is clearly not following his non-compete agreement. I want a severance back.
Themed art.
Damages.
That'd be so cool. Oh man, he can do so much cool things too.
We're ahead of schedule. The arc reactor is nearly complete.
He could do like an art product in like
Roger,
like
that,
asexual
sir.
Colors or like the bi-colors. That'd be so cool. Mind bind. There's so much so many cool different ideas you could do. Ultimo.
We have awakened the first self-repairing, self-replicating.
Remember Dino did a couple stuff
today,
for asexual
we with a fully
awareness
aware,
week,
machine, man,
I think.
Intelligence. We become a
and they did like a palette where it was just all in ace colors. It's pretty cool. I was pretty hyped about it.
Can you hear me? Are you alright?
What the fuck? Is that Colossus?
I am awake.
What is going on?
Everything. My nervous system extends across the entirety of our global subnets. My mind is spanning continents. And growing.
Yeah, I think I remember
the
that.
Whole of our data network. Project
I can't remember what they did, though.
Success. Upgrade all units with protein implants immediately. The end of Tony Stark is at hand. Execute Operation Daybreak.
His head's so small. It's Hacker Man, dude. He's literally Hacker Man.
You wanted
I'm
to see
in.
Me? Yeah, Project Protean. Picotech regenerative ordnance with a tactically evolving adaptation network. It means intelligent machines on the scale of an atom. They regenerate or modify whatever they're built for. At the time I killed the program, that meant weapons. We've got to stop him. How'd you find this place?
Talks in his sleep.
And you already have a plan to get us in?
I've taken care of it. I borrowed AIM gunship 826, along with landing passcodes.
When do we go?
They cut that way too short. That'd be pretty cool, yeah. I mean, I had this shirt from Xbox, right? And let's pull my laundry real quick. And they did this thing where it's all the it's like I think it's like 17 different flags, I think. I want to say. They also did a controller where it's like all the different ones. There's the Demi flag, there's the trans flag, intersex, and I think there's even agender, and quite a few of them. So it was pretty cool. I was like, no way. Definitely confident. I always love Pride Month stuff. I wanted to get the controller. I think they still sell like the skin for it. But I was like, I don't want to spend like $70 on a controller. Because I spent like $150 on a Halo controller. It wasn't even that good, and I was like, I don't want to spend much money on my controller ever again. I got like $135. Yo, Shorn. Whip. Whip. Okay. This game, the game upgrades are way harder in this one, I think. Okay. The controller's so expensive. Yeah, I mean, I always buy the, let me see, I had the Cyberpunk controller and the, I wanted to get that Lunar one. That Lunar one was so cool. And the purple one came out. Oh, it looks so cool. I was like, maybe I should get it. Maybe I should get it. But I decided against it. I was like, oh, maybe not. You know, I don't need it. Don't need it, you know? Cyberpunk one, I have it. Here, I'll show you. That's what it looks like. I don't think I've taken it out of the box yet. I bought it, and then I was like, maybe not. You know? Here, I'll show you the two controllers like that. Grab these real quick. Oh shit! I know, switch sports. I didn't know I had that even over here. Okay. I don't know what you meant. Whatever. You know what? It's a pocket vent. Okay. So here's the cool. I guess I'll show you the Xbox one. They're not really so expensive. Yeah, dude, I bet it's like $100 for aren't games like $100 now? Australian. Let me go. How's that? I can do big screen. The big screen. Here we go. So I got this one right. It's from I don't know if you see him on Twitter, Pope Art. He does some stuff. That's 105 year when it first came out. That's insane. This Cyberpunk mouse looks so dope. It was around $80 more expensive. Damn, that's insane. And then I mean, it looks cool. Like the thing on the unless it look cool. It looks like it's all glowing and stuff. But like, I don't know, man. It just kind of like it's very flat. Like the designs are flat on it. I don't think there's any batteries in it. You know, and it feels pretty chunky too. And that's one of the things I didn't really like about it. I was like, this feels really, really chunky. But I mean, it looks kind of cool. But the designs aren't this is like way more prominent and like vivid in the actual like mock-up design. And that's a cool controller, but you know. I could actually use an Xbox thing here. I got 50% off, you know, or 10%. My photos are capping so hard. For real, dude. And then, I got the Xbox Cyberpunk controller. Again, I don't think I'll touch this one. This one's way cooler. Let's get a focus. Focus, please. I don't know what it says in the front. It says, no future. On the and then the back it has this little like I think it's CD Projekt Red logo. But it's like a, it's like an Oni or something like that. There we go. 2077. Yeah, that's pretty cool. It's actually really shiny. I don't know, I've never really opened it too much. It's been shitting on my shelf. It's been shitting on myself. It's been on my shelf for like, God, since the game came out, I think. I got it, and then I was like, I don't want to touch it. It's a Xbox One controller. It's not even the because the Xbox Series X has a little button right there, and they're smaller too. I wonder if it's actually scratched. No, that's supposed to be like that. It definitely looks like it's like scratched up. I don't know if you can see it now. Like some parts look like it's just like accidental. It actually is scratched. Like it's, you can, like this part's actually engraved in there. In no future. Kind of cool. All the Chorn, how you going? How's work? Hope works. Echo! Echo! Stop! Echo! Oh my god. Thanks, Alexa. We're just yelling. Yelling non-stop. Let's add more Lore of the Character. Yeah, exactly! Or my Alexa is completely max volumed. For no reason. I don't know what it heard. I think I said, okay, cool. and it says, since it's Echo, it just, it sounds like the same.
Idiom. Okay, you actually game.
I'm just not gonna do anything here. Ammunition, close combat programs. I don't wanna do these. Pish? Pish for real, 28 hours straight, let's go. My pish. Pish bars? Pishing on the feet. Pishing on my feet,
Poo-poo goated good size Excel information. Poopy goated.
8.3. Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and ammunition. Don't. Okay. Not a bad idea. Did Spoon wipe 65 times? There you go, nice, nice. Sometimes you gotta do it. You gotta do it to him. Sometimes. Oh shit. Yeah. Check my poo.
Poo poo goated good size Excel information. Poopy goated.
Poo poo goated good size accent formation. Poo goated. That's what it is.
They're going
for the transport. We're gonna get trapped in here. Bidet, still dirty. Didn't work. This feels familiar. I feel like I've seen this cutscene before.
Immediate landing at Hangar Deck Delta. Over.
Listen, whatever your assignment was, 826, you're now on evac duty.
I don't understand, Control. Sending my landing passcode now.
Forget about that. You have permission to... Wait, you're not carrying any drones, are you?
No, sir.
No drones.
Be advised, you're flying into a hot zone. Come in weapons free.
Huh, this is going easier than expected.
Not cool. Oh, shit. Wait, is this Lamb of God? Oh, fuck.
My pleasure. Are
you fucked?
Good luck.
Oh!
Meet you at the rendezvous point.
I don't want to get muted, so I'll play this over. There's a Lamb of God track in here, and I don't want to get DMCA'd or get muted. I hate having the muted VOD.
Something's really wrong here. Like they lost control of their drones.
There are several arc reactors.
Hone Edge.
Protean technology is embedded throughout the facility. It is adapted to our sensor systems. Further data is unlikely.
Proteans like that. It learns fast. Theoretically, it can merge with an AI and... Just make sure it doesn't get aboard the suit. Are we still clean?
I cannot be certain.
Nice. Look, switch to safe mode and shut down all the dangerous stuff.
Alright. I don't know what to do here. What is this? Okay. This game's so ass. I can't wait for the Captain America game. I feel like that's gonna be a good one.
Disabling security.
Arc reactor test rig delay restricted to authorized personnel only. Countermeasures deployed.
Wait!
Boom. Ah, cool, he's a bot. Okay, well, that's not that bad. Is that it? Oh shit, okay. Oh, okay. What the fuck? Where'd you guys even come from? Went through your timer balls? Didn't we get your balls out now? Or are you working today? Are you off? You're off today, right? You want to finish Star Wars Visions tonight? I've been wanting to finish it. I keep forgetting about it every time I think about it. Come on. Okay. You don't work tomorrow, do you? I think we only have like two more episodes left, or three more. Thursday. Off until Thursday. Okay. I did tell Wheezy I'd play White Noise with them. So maybe after that, I'll be clean. What the fuck?
Creeper!
Aw, oh, man! Way back in the club. We in the club? Oh. B, how you going? Oh my god. Been lurking and working on animatic? How's the animatic going? Are you close? You think you'll probably finish it end of the week? Fuck, I wanna die here if I fucking keep trying that. Oh my god. Wait a minute, I can. If I press this with this. That count? No. What's the achievement? The achievement is. Okay, hold on. Where is it? 7. Defeat a soldier with Iron Man's Unibeam. Okay, use clap. I can do that. I keep forgetting about it every time I do it. No way. Okay, I was about to say, there's no way that there's that John still. Also, to set on horror. Ooh, there we go. You have quite a bit of horror games, yeah? Come on. Yeah. Are you going to play Go-Go Hamster Chef?
Can't let it take control. Jarvis, go to safe mode. Shut down any infected systems.
What the fuck?
Fury, can you hear me? I'm broadcasting this directly.
Whatever happened to radio silence, Doc?
I just broke.
There we go. I got it. Now, listen, let's go. Easy clap.
Can you get me a sky strike?
How do you expect fuck us is to that? Fire one inside this?
Oh, Go-Go Hamster Chef? It's a, the game on itch.io, whatever. And, Weezy played it. It's like a GameCube looking game, but it's like a, it looks pretty cutesy, but then it's actually like a horror game. I like cook stuff. I don't know. I don't think Weezy got to the horror part because it was like they got confused at one point. Are they missing a, the game glitched out? But it looks cutesy. Up. Well, I got my achievement. I got my gamer score back to the normal numbers. Okay. I do not like games with that. Like, do that, John. I gotta play to get the horror. Damn it! I didn't know you were lurking. I was trying to make it so you'd be surprised. I don't know. Like, what the fuck? Am I gonna die here? Fuck. Oh my god. What the fuck? Alright, whatever. I don't know, maybe like 10-15 minutes? I don't know. I don't really see. But I really don't want to finish the mission. I'm gonna return to headquarters and see what there is to do. I'm spoiled. Spoiled it. I've been spoiled. Hell. But yeah. Who is this? Oh, I don't want to do that. God damn it. It's gonna close out. Yeah, it seems pretty goofy. I think you'd like it, Jorn. Maybe. You know what game you're gonna play, Pugs? At all? I mean, obviously horror, but. Oh, man. It's 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock on the dot. 10:01. I lied. Let me see who's online. Just so we can raid out to. Oh. No stream for another hour. No stream for another hour. How about what if there's no stream for another hour? What about that, Torn? Hey, the stream. Thank you guys for hanging out and being chilling. It's always fun having you guys here. I'm thinking I have a couple people. I'm gonna look at who that person that followed me earlier. If they're streaming, I'll rate them. Not funny. Kind of funny, a funny goofy. Stream for another hour.
I'm not sure.
Enter Evil Within again. Ooh, that's one of Sock Monkey Mama's favorite games. Who the fuck was this guy's name? Here we go. Cool, I can copy it. Can you stop? Video pause, yes. I'm gonna be watching it. I'm literally on here. Oh, Shadow Mordor to play too. Ooh, Shadow Mordor here is really good. Who is this? No, they have like 2 followers, so I'll follow them back. Yeah, thanks guys for hanging out, being chilling. Yeah, Shadow Mordor, I've always wanted to play that. I have it on I think I have it on Xbox. On 360, I think. I think I also own it on Xbox One. I might. I can't remember. I think I got it for Christmas a couple years ago, but then I never played it. I have both on PC. Ooh, nice, nice. Shadow of Mordor and then Shadow of War, right? I remember playing at my friend's house way back in the day on his PS4, I think. Might have been his Xbox One. I think it's PS4. He switched over to PS4. That's why I love Oh my god, have you seen the new Gollum game? You don't keep streaming, I'll shit in your pants and steal them? Well, then you'll be your pants then. So I'll be shitting in your pants. You know what I mean? So, just want to be walking around like, just walking around all stinky and shit. Alright. Yeah, there's a new Gollum game coming out. It's like made by the guys who did, what's it called? New World, I think it is. I'll say I found them, I asked who put it there. Who put the shit there? This shit smelled like my shit, but it's not my shit. Who is this? I want to know more. Yeah, I saw it's available for pre-order or something like that. I saw a bunch of ads on Xbox. And, but yeah. Let me see who's on. Boy, Cedric Jonah Jameson's on. But I think I'll be reading off soon. Damn it, it's not going to show me.
Oh, fuck.
But. Robin is also alive, so is Jer. How many people on today? Okay. I don't think it works. Oh, really? What game is that one? Is that the Lord of the Fallen? No, I'm stupid. Never mind. Five? There's 5 games? What the fuck? What? There's 5 Lord of the Ring games coming out? Oh my god, that's insane. Here at Middle Earth, or Rebecca World playing, not sure about that. Return to Moria. I don't remember. I saw that a while ago. Oh, officially have my PS3 and Wii pack? Yo, let's go. W. Get some more PlayStation 3 and Wii stuff. But I'm not bringing it. PS3 and Wii Pog. Very Pog. Is it the Lord of the Rings Return to Moria? Is that it? Moria? It's a moon. That's literally the moon. Like the Earth moon. Yo, okay. Yo, 78. Let's go. Cringe. Being cringe. Check mine. Before it was at 62, and now we're at the end of the stream. We gained some cringe, baby. It's annoying. I don't know how the fuck this song is. Reclaim the dwarven homeland of Moria. The only survival crafting video game set in the 4th age of Middle-earth. That's a very fucking specific thing. I'd be like saying this is the only Iron Man game made in 2011. 84, let's go. 76, nice. Bing chilling. Let's go. Avery with the old top score. Matching cringe with harm. Let's go. 78 and 78, baby. My man. So base. Master W. This game looks pretty cool. I'm digging it. All right, let me see who else is on. Go on my profile. So base and not cringe. Not cringe build. Is anyone else playing Iron Man 2? Waiting for myself to load real quick. This is not my title. I'm like, this is fucking stupid. I just say the Wii version. God damn it. Whatever. That's not the one I played. I hate how it does that. Choose one. All right, we're gonna go where you choose. The motherfucking choose. I was waiting for someone to go on, and I couldn't remember who. Yeah. Okay. We're definitely rating. Choose. I'll wait till they pop on though. That's someone else too. I knew she was doing afternoon stream, so I wasn't sure when they'd stream. But W. All right, so I just got first, so we out here. Okay, let's see. Alright, I could talk about something. You know what? Let's open this. I don't know what's in here. You guys want to see what's in here? Watch it be like, what's in this? What's in this thing right here? This John right here. This, Dark Souls. It's a Dark Souls, lunchbox. I'm gonna find out what's in it. Oh, you're not bringing any of your PS3 games home. Sorry, I just read that. Dish red, let's go. All right, let's see. Ready? We have a Dark Souls mug. An Estus flask, perhaps? An Estus flask? Fampy? Yo, Fampy? Pookie check. I have it. You can pop. It is an Estus flask. Check that out. That's pretty cool. Pish raid, bruh. if you want to use that one, you can. And on the back, there's nothing. And on the bottom, it says Dark Souls. Loot Gaming. What else we got in here? Oh, you know what's so funny? On the inside, it says you died. I don't know if you can see that. Maybe not. You probably see it better there. What the fuck? It's kind of funny. I have a Skyrim. I put these together like a long time ago. I completely forgot about it. I think this is Alduin. Is that right? Alduin plush. It's kind of cool. Kind of shiny. He's got goofy ass eyes. Oh yeah, I have a Keyblade. It's a B Keyblade. If I ever saw a B, I'd probably just give it to them. But I don't really need it. But it's cool. It has a little bee, and then it's a little hive in the back. A beehive. A dragon pin? I think I got this in the loot crate, like all of these items or something pretty close to it, and I put it all together. I got a pole keychain of... Is this Dark Souls? I don't know what the hell this is. Yeah, Dark Souls. Has a different faction or something in it? I don't know. Pish? Guh? Yeah, if Beaver came over here, I'd give you this John. But I feel like you'd like it. I don't know anything about Kingdom Hearts. But it's got bees, so... check it out. Look, it's fucking... It's got a little tiny bee. Little guy. And there's like a beehive. It has a keyblade, right? It's a keyblade? I don't know. Bees? Bees? I was a bee once. They locked me in a bee. A beehive. A beehive with bees. And bees are bees. Alright. That's my thing for at least a decade. Really? Do you know the lore? There's so much lore on Kingdom Hearts. There's like, well, I guess now I know it's in here. So that's good. There's like so much lore, dude. I remember in Spider-Man shit something, the Spider-Man shit posting group, there was a part where Spider-Man or Peter Parker was explaining all the lore of Kingdom Hearts, and it was like a 10-part series. You know everything? Goated. I love that shit. Let's go. We out here. All right. And the knower for real. God damn it. I tried to stall for 3 minutes. It didn't work. I have some games I can play. Alpha Protocol would be so cool. It'd be fun to play. Here we go. Okay. Cool. Alright, raid cutie choose. Oh fuck, let's go on. Okay. Raid one. I have buttons. Why don't I press them? Okay. Copy and paste the one that applies to you, or you can use the one torn use, whatever you want to do. I'm thinking about uploading some new emotes maybe soon. Maybe? I don't know. I'm thinking about it. Thinking about Eggwa emote. I have a new Pog emote coming up too. When Nick flipped some tilt, I had a fucking Pog face on. So I was like, that'll be pretty cool. Thanks to Streamheart. Thanks, guys, for hanging out and being chilling. Thank you, Nico DeAngelo Ghost King, for the follow. And Pugs, for the motherfucking 9 months. A little baby. Good. Thank you, Chaos and Chill, for the follow off stream, and thank you guys for being chilling and hanging out. Remember to drink some water, eat some food, get out of the house, walk, talk. Run with scissors if you're in a hurry. If you're in a hurry, run with scissors. If you're not, don't run with them. Pish raid? Fuck it. We'll pish raid. We'll pish raid. I like the one sells it. The one really sells it. If you got any problems, look directly at the sun until it goes away. Sun goes away, problem goes away, either way. W. All right, I'll see you guys. Peace out. Bye.